It's lit. We're my beautiful angels. Get on in. What time is it, my gorgeous, beautiful angels? Make some noise. It's about to be a real fun night tonight, baby. What is up, Alyssa, my angel? Hi, Obs. What's up, Malia? What's up, Jasmine? Hi, you, Moose Boo. What's up, Ewan? What's up, Hannah? What's up, Small Body Big Heart? Hi, Trevin, my beautiful angel. What time is it, Che? It's Issa o'clock and it's Twames Radio o'clock. Yes, it is. Welcome, everybody. We have a very special Lady Gaga night tonight. Whoa, Yara, what are you doing, my beautiful angel? We got Yara coming in with
5 gifted subs.
Make some noise for our beautiful angel, Yara. Thank you so much for being our first 5 gifted subs of the night, my beautiful angel. We love you so much, Yara. Make some noise. W's in the fucking chair. And we also got Jake the Crybaby coming in with
a gifted sub.
W's in the fucking chair for Jake the Crybaby. Make some noise for my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We got official Vanessa Gutierrez coming in with a sub. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. Happy 4 months. Are you guys ready? Wait, we have such a fun night. We are playing a scary game called Ghost Train. I did play this, I think, like in the summertime at like 2 a.m, one of those nights, you know what I mean? But yeah, we are gonna play. It's gonna be so much fun. Giving story, giving very much Japanese horror game, very much Chilla's art. And then we also have some like Twames Radio moments tonight because like I love Twames Radio and I love you guys. And I just love incorporating that into the streams. You love the makeup. Thank you guys so much. I've literally been just like trying. I keep hurting my eyes though, but like I'm getting better. I think I'm getting better, but yeah, we have a little euphoria moment again, once again today. But thank you guys so much. How are you guys doing? Thank you all so much for joining on in tonight. I also want to play some games with you guys tonight. I would be so down to either do like Gartic Phone or anything that involves you guys. I don't know. Literally anything, whatever you guys want to do at the end of our scary game tonight. I just want to play with my angels. We also got Nessa coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yo. Run it up. W's in the chat for Vanessa. Just tea today. Your girl, she's been going too many tipsy nights. We're going to have a very simple, sober, fun night tonight. Also, Elle, thank you so much for the cheers, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We love you so much. We also got Salem coming in with
a gifted sub.
W's in the chat for Salem, and I'm not talking the witch trials. You guys want Suck Up again? I'm low-key down to play Suck Up again. If you guys want to see it, I loved that game. It was so much fun. It's literally like a mix of like AI characters talking to you and like GTA, and then you add a vampire. Like it's so much fun. I'm down if you guys are down. Let's go ahead and do our theme song for tonight, and then we're gonna hop into all the good stuff I got planned. So let's go ahead and definitely do the Lady Gaga theme song tonight. You guys already know the drill. Okay, we're gonna do our Lady Gaga theme song edition jump scare. So if you guys want to sing along, feel free to do so. Okay, I need whatever you feel like this performance deserves. You know, this is completely up to you. Okay, my beautiful angels. I'm gonna also, should I try without the lyrics? Do you guys think I know it by now? Do you guys know it? I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna mess it up if I don't look at the lyrics. Should I try? I'm gonna try. We're gonna free ball it. Also, Theo is fried. Thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. I am so happy for you, my beautiful angel. I'm wishing you a very quick and speedy recovery, and big hearts in the chat for Theo, everybody. Thank you so much for supporting my beautiful angel, and you got this, my angel. We'll always be here for you, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much, Theo, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Okay, let's go ahead and do our theme song. Y'all already know the drill. Sing along if you know the lyrics. Hey, what time is it, check? Oh, I had a little bit too much. Oh, all of the trollers start to rush. start to troll me. Why am I looking for a late babe? I'm in the house. What is the call to this star? Is it oh? Where the fuck do I go? I do not know, but if I don't, I'ma look up a tutorial. Wait, where the fuck is my chair? If you lit it, let me get a W. Just chair, gonna be a good game. Do-do-do, just chair, save that progress, babe. Do-do-do, just chair, gonna be a good game. Do-do, just chair, 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 just chair. It was lit tonight! The angels are angeling! We also got Yara coming in with
a gift of sub.
W's in the chat for Yara. Make some noise for my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We love you so much, Yara. We also got Mari coming in with the sub. Happy 4 months, Mari! Thank you so much, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Mari, everybody. We also got Michelle the Rose coming in with the sub. Happy 3 months, my beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Michelle the Rose. All right, here we go, here we go. It is time for the one, the only, the one and only AI battle. Let's get it, let's go. Singing or jokes today, chat? Singing jokes, what's the vibe? What are we feeling tonight? Team Google is crazy. Team Google is crazy. Jokes, all right. I guess we'll keep it OG. Hey Siri, tell me a joke.
How did the grape get to be so wise? By raising awareness.
Clever. Honestly?
The ghost.
Oh, you weren't supposed to hear that yet. Oh, you weren't supposed to hear that yet. Where's my golden buzzer? Oh, that's the regular buzzer. You get a regular buzzer. Hey Siri, repeat that joke.
Sorry, there's nothing to repeat.
Girl, not you. Not the phone, Siri, babe. Hey Siri, can you repeat the joke?
I don't have an answer for that.
Oh, bro. Oh my God. You almost had the golden buzzer. All you have to do is repeat that. Nope, you lost it. Hey Alexa, tell me a joke.
What's a zombie's favorite
social
weather?
Media network for chickens.
Cloudy, with a chance of rain.
Just as a way to make hens meet.
Are they fighting? Oh my God, even my dogs are barking. Oh my God, wait, why Siri and Alexa were going at it? Wait, I'm so confused. Oh my gosh, wait, run it back. Hey Alexa, repeat that joke.
What's a zombie's favorite weather? Cloudy, with a chance of rain.
Girl, is the policia here? Hold on. The dogs are going one second. Who is here at this lovely hour? Hello? That's the, danger bar. Who's here? Girl, there's nothing but the wind outside. There's nothing but the wind outside. Anyways, Alexa, I don't know what the fuck you were talking about. Alexa, I don't know what the fuck you were talking about, honey. Let's just have Google to do her thing. Google has been seeming to actually, take the lead in this whole battle. Hey, Google, tell us a joke.
What's the most musical part of the turkey? The drumsticks.
But however, I just don't think you deserved. I feel like you went in a way. Why are my dogs here? Wait, why are we in my room? Wait, hello, Rocket? Wait, up. Wait, what's going on? Not me inviting them in, but wait. Oh, I guess I'll just squat. Wait, let me get the light out your face, big boy. But I guess I'll just squat, shit. Okay, mind my business. Hi, puppy. Are you ready for the stream today, big boy? I guess you really just want to be here with Dada, huh? Can you go sit with your brother? I love you. I did tell you to go up here. Can you go down, though, Papa? I love you. Rock is just so to himself. He doesn't really you know, cuddling as much as Joe, but he's still such a baby. Big boy, I love you. You're such a baby boy. Okay, can you go sit with your brother now so we can start our stream, Papa? Come on. Go sit with your brother. Come on, please. Oh, I love you. Here, let's go cuddle over there. Not me gaslighting. Come on, puppy. Come on, puppy. Come on, puppy. Let's... Rocky, please. We got... He's sitting on business. Puppy. Come on. You got it. Go. I'll hold it down. Go. You got it. Good boy. Go. Good job. W's in the chat for Rocky. Oi! Oh my god, I almost just fell. W's in the chat for Rocket, everybody. Make some fucking noise. Where's my sound effect? We also got my Everrose. Thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. And Everrose coming in with
a gift is sub.
W's in the chat for my gorgeous, beautiful angel, my Everrose. Coming in with two gift is sub. Sorry, my beautiful angel.
A gift is sub.
W's in the chat for our gorgeous, beautiful angel, my Everrose. Also, thank you, Cerise. For the cheers, my beautiful angel. You guys ready to get into it? Yeah. Everyone, come on, say hi to the VOD. Come and say hello. We also got my Everrose coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah.
Run it up, run it up. W's the chat for my Everrose. Girl, thank you so much, my beautiful angel. Just your presence is enough. We love you so much, my angel. Thank you for being here. And I really appreciate the support. That's so lopsided. 1 second. Of course, I have prepared us a Twames Radio intro for today, so let's go ahead and get into it. Yeah? Just get into it. Yeah? We also will be having a new background tomorrow. Guys, this is going to be the last day of the SpongeBob background. We might as well just play some more, just a little SpongeBob music, just as a background music, just for memories, because we are going to have a whole new theme next week. But yeah, I'm like really excited. I literally was spending all last night making it, and it was honestly like, I was like, what am I doing? I was like, should I be in digital design? You guys are gonna see this and be like, babe. Like, babe, let's stick to like, just, you know, doing your stream, babe. Like, you're literally gonna look at my art and be like, oh. But yeah, anyways, we also got Yar, my beautiful angel, coming in with
5 gifted subs.
Yo. W's in the chat for Yara. Can you guys chill? Oh, I feel like I'm in Bikini Bottom right now. Don't make a joke. We got Kendall coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Kendall, everybody. Make some noise. Happy 8 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. And my Everrose going crazy, going stupid.
A gifted sub.
W's in the chat for the one and only my Everrose. Elle, thank you for the cheers. I love you so much. We'll save Sandy for later, my angel. We also got Losers coming with some cheers. I love you so much, Losers. My Everrose with some cheers. Can you guys literally stop? Also, I need someone to fully remind me before midnight to take a screenshot of our top gifters and cheers, because they're going to be in the next background. So, like, please remind me, because it does reset at midnight. So, just like, yes, we will remember, because I totally almost forgot last time. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. Let's hop into our game summary. Wait. I do have an intro, though, and I have a little moment for us. Of course I do. Let me have a sip of my tea. Good soup. Hola, Bola. Thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Also, did you guys have an amazing weekend before we start? Like, how are my beautiful angels doing? I love you all so much. Like, I hope you've been having the most amazing weekend. I hope you've been staying safe. I hope you've been just taking care of yourself. And if you didn't, like, give me a hug. And if you did, give me a hug. Like, hugs are due, hugs are due. I just want my angels to just remember that you guys are, like, doing the best you can. And, you know, at the end of the day, like, sometimes we're really just, like, just fish in Bikini Bottom. Like, we just gotta keep on swimming. You know? Just like Dory said. Like, we gotta keep going. P. Sherman 42, wallab way. Wallaby way. Whatever the fuck she says. W's the chat for Dory. You know what I mean? We always gotta keep pushing through, and I love you all, and I just want to remind you that you're doing the best you can right now. And yeah, just catch a vibe with yourself every single day, no matter what happens, and you will just show yourself the way. So, all right, are you guys ready to go ahead and get our little moment started? All right, I'm gonna stop the music now, because I have another song we have to do. Okay, 1 second. Let's go. Let's go.
It's Lady Gaga night.
Lady Gaga night!
Featuring Lady Gaga's greatest hits.
Oh my god, I'm so Gaga for Gaga.
Gaga!
Gaga! Oh my god, I'm such a monster.
Now introducing the one and only Lady Gaga.
Hey, Twames Radio, this is Lady Gaga, and I am so honored to be the spotlight of the night. After being so inspired by Issa and his very gay lifestyle, I created the Bottoms Protection Program for all the bottoms out there who feel like they can't stand in their light. So I hope you enjoy my songs tonight. Sing your hearts out. Even if you're straight, a top, or asexual, I don't really care. And enjoy the scary games, tonight's angels and monsters. This is Lady Gaga, and you're listening to Twames Radio Hits 1.
The radio's hottest station.
Make some fucking noise, everybody. It's motherfucking the one and only.
Radio's hottest station.
W's in the fucking chat.
Lady Gaga 9.
Yeah, the fuck it is. Make some fucking noise. Are y'all ready? Yeah, it's motherfucking Twames Radio up in this bitch. Just because I felt like it. We also got my Ever Rose with some more cheers. Let me get some big W's to chat for my Ever Rose going crazy, going stupid. This is Jesse Ryan. Yeah, this is my, should I put on my radio voice? Like for the horn? Oh, I think I would go crazy. Oh my God. Yeah, should I? I shouldn't be Jesse Ryan? No, because this is so my radio voice. No, we also got Mickle the Pickle coming in with a sub. Can we get some big
W's? In the chat.
On Jesse Ryan's favorite hottest station.
Radio's hottest
fucking station.
Twames Radio.
Yeah, Twames Radio hits not two, not three, but what?
A gift is.
No.
Twames Radio hits.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, let's get it. Let's fucking go, chat. We're gonna go ahead and have a little dance party before we start our scary game tonight. We also got Yara coming in with
Twames Radio hits one.
I mean, that kind of worked too.
A gift is sub.
Oh. W's in the chat for Yara, everybody. We love you, Yara. Thank you for going crazy, going stupid. Also, Alexa, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Late night sub goal. Guys, I can't believe we're at this moment. Wait, it's actually scaring me. No, like our late night sub goal, just a goal in general. We'll just set it. But like, it's kind of scary to put it. We're on our way, holy shit, to 4,000 subs. What the fuck? That's insane. That's incomprehensible. That was the right word. Okay, but yeah, that's pretty crazy. We're gonna set our late night sub goal to 4,000. That's crazy. And if we hit our late night sub goal, we will go late night. And you know the rest about that number. Okay, let's go ahead and have our dance party, which of course we do, of course. Of course we do. Also, Yara coming in with
a gift is sub.
Yo. W's in the chat for Yara, everybody. Y'all ready for a dance party? I just want to start out the stream with my favorite Gaga song. Since it is Twames Radio Hits 1 and Gaga Night, we're going to just go ahead. I'm sure you know the lyrics. If you don't know the lyrics, it's so okay. I'll just like do all the dancing and all the craziness. So here we go, everybody. Just go crazy, go stupid. I want y'all singing your hearts out, okay? Even Gaga told you to do it. I mean, did she not? All right, here we go. take a ride on your disco. Don't think too much. All right, here we go, everybody. We're gonna go ahead and get this game started. Everyone, go ahead and say goodbye to the vibe. Oh, wait, my bad. Wait, first the candle, and then I have actually, I made a sound effect of hers just saying exactly what I said. I forgot I did that. 1 second. Let's light the candle, get it lit. Here we go. Also, you guys feeling like the different like artist nights? I think it's so fun. All right, let's set our intention. All right, Chet, I just made thing. It's lit. It's lit as hell. Let's get it popping. Enjoy the stream. Candle stream. Stream candle. Let's go ahead. Actually, I want her right here. Okay. Let's go ahead and turn off our ring lights. Woo. Hi, puppies. Oh, you wanted to sit with your dada. I love you, my boys. They're literally laying down over there. My babies. Okay. Here we go, my gorgeous, beautiful angels. This is Ghost Train. And let's go ahead and read out our game summary. Okay, let's pause our music. Turn on our game summary music. And you already know the drill, my beautiful angels. Except with a twist. Oh, just except with a twist, my beautiful angels.
The Ghost Train is a horror game about a man named Kensuke Tanaka. Sorry if I mispronounced that. But as he does his usual routine at the subway train station, he begins to realize that there is something unusual going on during his rides going home.
W's in the chat for Lady Gaga, everybody. Thank you so much, Lady Gaga, for participating tonight. We love you so much, Gaga. Wait. Don't play that.
Twames Radio, hits 1.
W's in the chat for Gaga. Gaga's in the chat. Okay, but yes, this is called Ghost Train. I believe, you know, something is just suspiciously happening in the subway train station, and we're gonna just see what happens. I believe there also may be a flash warning. If there's anything that flashes, I will just cover the screen so all my beautiful angels are okay until the part is over, okay? Just quick flash warning. All right, we good? Let's get it, let's go. And without further ado.
All right, angels and monsters, let's go ahead and get the game started and say bye to the VOD. We love you so much, VOD. Everybody say bye. All right, Asa, take it away. I'll talk to you all later after the game.
Got you, Gaga. W's the chat for Gaga once again. Thank you so much, Gaga, for, I know you're so busy. That was really sweet of her to say. We also got Carla coming in with
a gifted sub.
W's in the chat for Carla, everybody. Carla, my gorgeous angel, how are you feeling tonight? Thank you so much for pulling up and being the angel you are. And thank you for all your support these past like months. I love you so much, my angel. Let's go ahead and load up the game, which I have prepared for us. The Ghost Train. Okay. Hi, Cyber Jisoo. How are you, my angel? Also, Tublun, thank you for following. How are you doing, my angel? Welcome to the stream. Let's go ahead and set up our game audio. And get the ball rolling. Game. Sorry, my angels. One moment. All right, can you guys hear that? Type 1 if you can hear that. Type 2 if I'm a bottom. Don't type 2. That is a trick. Question. Okay, here we go, my beautiful angels. I hope you enjoy the stream. I'm trying to, you know, like get the vibes going. Okay. Cause we are gonna be on like a ghost train. I feel like it's giving very much like, you know how like they introduce like the scary like mazes and stuff in like Disneyland whenever it's like, oh my God, I forgot that one scary moment. It was like in a like a haunted house. Oh my God, it was so much fun. I don't know which one, it was like not terror. I don't know what it was. You can't hear the, oh, can you guys not hear it? And I will change the category, my beautiful angel. Were you guys not able to hear it? I know it's muted now. But was that working? No? Okay, I am changing the category right now. Thank you guys for reminding me. I appreciate it. Okay, here we go. Category has been changed. So we don't hear that. Do we hear any random like noise in the back like that? I think it's working. Okay, let's go ahead and start, everybody. This is Ghost Train. Kensuke Tanaka. Hope I said that right. Occupation, insurance company sales manager. Yes, this is a chill as art game, so it's gonna be a bit of a story moment. 7/24, July 24th. Okay. So I believe we are now, so we work for insurance, and I guess we do take the subway to work every day. So let's go ahead. Oh, did I miss a sub? We got Carla, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for my gorgeous, beautiful angel, Carla. We love you so much, Carla, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you so much for all your support. I can't thank you enough, my angel. You already know how much I love you. And thank you for being such an angel. Okay, sorry. I'm just like, always want to make sure my camera angle's perfect. It like bothers me sometimes. OCD vibes. Okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and walk on down. There's some time before I get on. I could use a little smoke break. Of course you would. Man, my throat's parched. Get a bev. I better get something. Let's get it. Also, my stomach will hurt around this time. Go take a shit. I wouldn't want to hold it during the ride. Thank you so much, Leilani, my beautiful angel. I appreciate the compliment. Okay, he has a lot he needs to do. We're smoking, we need a bev, we're taking a shit. We're having some IBS moments. Let's go ahead. Am I getting my bev now? Oh, we don't have money. Oh, no money. Okay, what was on my list first? Are we taking a shift? Oh, smoke break first. Definitely a smoke break to start out. Let's go for it. Okay. Let's enter the smoke room. Should I play a song? Don't tempt me. Don't tempt me. I'll put on a song to smoke too. We also got Bittersweet coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Bittersweet, everybody. Make some noise. Oh, we're really smoking. Oh, we're hotboxing. That's crazy. W's the chat for Bittersweet, my beautiful angel. Oh my gosh, and a cig at that? A cig at that? Oh, bro, guys, don't do this. I mean, yeah, just in general, yeah, this is like not the vibe. Let's definitely like now all agree we're not gonna do this. Because, wow, that's a lot. Okay. And it just like, oh my gosh, like you're going to make the whole train smell like tobacco. Oh my gosh. Let's exit. That was a lot. Sheesh. Isai caught you with a vape and flirting with a furry. Wow. That, come on, story. Yes. Come on, fiction. Come on. Yes. Yes, fairy tale. I believe that is crazy. Not what flavor. Exposed. Oh my god, so exposed. Also, we still need to, I still, whoever made the the only account with my business email, like, we still need to stand up. Yeah, let me also clock that. Let me like also clock that, babe, because we should really get, what am I doing? Oh yeah, now we need a bev, then I'm taking a shit. But yeah, I talked about this yesterday, but there was very much so someone using my email to make an account with a very crazy username that involves a lot of, you know what I mean? There's no for context, I did receive the email yesterday. And for context now, someone still needs to stand up because that's crazy. My business email? Oh my gosh, like at my birthday dinner? That's crazy. Let's buy a drink. Like, that's wild. I never set up the sub goal? I thought I did. Let me check. I'll check. 1 second. Like, right in front of my salad? Oh, yeah, we have our sub goal set. Yes, we do, my angel. I just checked. Thank you for letting me know, my angel. Okay. Let's go ahead and now that we have our bev, are we taking a shit? And we're taking a dump. Let's get it. We're not there. I'm a man, right? Do I have to drink? Do I have to drink my bath? Wait, I hear a sound. What is that sound? You're so pretty, Yara, my beautiful angel. Inventory? Oh, come on, Wheel of Fortune. Which also, speaking of Wheel of Fortune, I did download that chat on my PS5. I would actually be so down. Okay, I don't hear anything up there. Yeah, this place is like very empty as well. I am trying to figure out why it won't let me take a dump. I believe there is sound, it's just a little bit lower. Also, we got Carla, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yo. Run it up, run it up. Don't use the chat for Carla, everybody. Carla, I need you to literally stop being the angel you are. Thank you so much. Oh, what is that? We do walk. Is that a hoe? Is that a hose? Is that what it's called? A hose? Yeah. Okay. Let's take our shit. Let's definitely take average male bathroom. Okay. Let's take our dump. In this dark, can I turn the lights on? I mean, this is kind of creepy. No? Alrighty. Yeah, let's use that. Very much so. Okay. Taking our dump? Should I do it? Why not? Just for shits and giggles. Get it? No. Is that what I get? Like, was it a miss? I thought that was pretty on beat. Like, that was so quick of me. Get it? Like, for shit, I'm done. You got it. Am I standing on the why am I doing, what? guys, am I standing on the toilet? Oh, okay. Let's flush. Oh, we're using our foot. We're using our foot to flush. Smart. Yes. I mean, I'm not sure if that. Okay. Let's leave. Let's definitely dip. Siri tells better jokes. Are you sure? Let's see if that your word holds up to that. Hey Siri, tell us a joke.
Why can't two elephants go swimming at the same time? Only one pair of trunks.
Honestly, what? Wait, like, honestly? Like, if we're being real? That was not the... Wait, the timing was crazy. First I used the wrong sound effect, then my dogs go crazy, go stupid. Who are we barking at? Ah! Who's here? Oh my god, wait, okay guys, get back in the room. Why are we going crazy, going stupid today? Oh, it's like a full moon, huh? Can you guys, I feel like y'all about to transform. Can we come back in? Come on, Rocky, Jetty, pull up. Right now, back in the room, let's take a nappy. Come on, Rocky, thank you baby boy. Good boys. Yeah, let's not do that again. No. I'm sorry, Dada has to sit here. I'm sorry, your Dada has to sit here right now. Who said Team Wolf? Who said Team Wolf? Not Team Wolf, okay. Oh my God. Your girlfriend, what? What about my girlfriend? Okay, let's continue. We just took our shit. Let's go ahead and enter the train now. I believe we did everything. Yep, the train's here. Can I go sit anywhere? Oh, yes, we can. Let's get it. Let's go. Alrighty. Team Alice. I actually do have the dog cams, but okay. You wait, hold on. They're like, I don't want you guys to accidentally eat something. I don't know what's in. Wait, let's go ahead. Can you come here, boys? Let's go to sleep. Let's go to sleep, puppies. Because Jenny is all up in my business. Let's go. Jet started just sniffing near the lights, and I don't like them, like, looking at the lights too much. Just me being a dog dad, you know? Okay, go to sleep, puppies. I love you. Good boys. I'll come cuddle later. I love you. Okay. Anyway, so sorry about that. Dog dad festivities. All right, we are now on the train. Well, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Sleep well, and I love you so much. Sleep is so important. Now, I have to get my favorite seat. The corner of the second coach. All righty. Let's go ahead and do that. Wait, where was that? Corner seat of the second coach. So right here? No, this one? This one? This one? That's the first one. Which one? Did it say couch? I saw coach. Yeah, definitely couch. One second. It's glowing. Motherfucker, where is it? Motherfucker. Can you repeat that? Do I have to go, like, through the door? Oh, the next door. Huh? Wait, not even me using my own sound effect. Me literally just saying, huh? Is it this way? This way. Oh, this way, this way. Huh? Huh? Okay. There we go. Oh. Okay. What? Okay, ballerina. Very much. Very much. Hee hee. Very much. Ow! Yes. What's good? She is locked in. Hey, Pookie. She's the OL that always rides on the last train. What is an OL? What is an OL? I have no idea what an OL is. She's the OL that rides on the old lady. Is that really a term? Is that actually a term? No way. Okay. I'll say OL. That's crazy. She's the OL that always rides on the last train. I want to leave her alone, though. She looks like she's happy to be here. I'm tired, mood. And I'm guessing she is as well. Okay, well, let's go ahead and be tired. Where's my seat at? Let's take a nap. She's not even that old, right? What people define as old is crazy. Let's take our seat. Not each ball. Not each ball. Excuse me. All up in my face. Excuse me, sir. Oh my gosh. I feel like I really just woke up to that. Also, Yara, what are you doing, my gorgeous, beautiful angel? We got Yara coming in with the one and only
5 gifted subs. Good.
W's in the chat for Yara loves you. I love you more, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much for supporting the stream. Go crazy, go stupid, chat. We love you, Yara, my beautiful angel. Okay, didn't my stop just pass by? Oh, brother. Or is it just my imagination? Da, da, da. Maybe I can talk to someone to confirm it. Maybe the conductor? Come on, Polar Express. It's Courtney's birthday and she's scared of trains? Girl, you're lying. Girl, are you actually scared of trains? Oh my God, no way. Wait, I'm so sorry. Can I have a hug? Wait, I am so sorry. My angel, you don't even have to, here. What doesn't look like a train? One second, okay, yes. Hallway. We're just in a hallway. We are just in a hallway, my beautiful angel. And we're gonna go ahead and sing happy birthday to my beautiful angel. I believe it was Caroline, if I'm not mistaken, correct? Courtney, wow, I'm like Dory, babe. Amnesia moment, okay? Let's go ahead and sing happy, happy birthday. Here, let's go ahead and take the sound off. I'll give you just glitter and fairies, my angel. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Courtney. Happy, beautiful birthday to you. We love you so much, Courtney, my beautiful angel. And in case you didn't know,
she was a fairy.
She was a fairy. Happy, beautiful birthday, my beautiful, beautiful angel. May all your wishes come true. Just close your eyes and make that wish. W's in the chat and happy birthdays in the chat for our beautiful angel, Courtney. Make some noise. I'm so sorry you're afraid of trains, my angel, but I feel Chilla's art is really good with storytelling and like always, you know, like having something like, oh, is that right? Let me not be, you know, this may be a little bit crazy. Maybe, you know, it's all make-believe. It's all make-believe, but you got this, my beautiful angel. Okay, let's go ahead and continue. We just woke up. Let's go ahead and see if we can talk to the conductor. All right. Oh, we can do have a little pep in our step. Yara? 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 Yada, my beautiful. What country is that from? Beautiful name. We got Yada coming in with 10 gifted subs. Run it the fuck up right now, my beautiful angels.
Hush, hush, hush.
Blush, blush, blush. We just got 10 gifted subs.
10 gifted subs from
Yada.
We just got 10 gifted subs.
Let me get some fucking doves. Hey, yeah, Dovey's in the chat. For my gorgeous, beautiful angel, Yada, everybody. Thank you so much for being the beautiful angel you are. I'm sure whoever got those subs are very grateful. It's an Arabic name. Oh my gosh, I love you, my angel. Wherever you're from, I love you, and thank you so much for supporting our stream tonight. W's in the chat for Yada, everybody. All right, let's go ahead and get our Polar Express festivities going. Talk to the conductor. Is that the conductor? We also got H-Nick, my beautiful angel, coming in with... Oh, a sub! W's the chat for H-Nick, everybody! Thank you so much, my beautiful angel, for supporting the stream. Happy 6 months, and I'm so grateful for all your support. Can I get some big W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, H-Nick? All right, let's get it, let's go. I don't know who this man is. Oh. Oh, so that's why there was a fucking big ass bug on my face. Oh, and you're happy. What are you looking at? Whoa, wait, what are we looking at here? I don't know why we're doing the whole up and down moment. It's giving very much. Oh, it's giving, let's not do that. Let's not do that. Let's stop that. Okay. Can escaped? Bzzz. Oh, what was that? Was that in the... I thought that was my dog making a sound. Was that the bug? Was that my real life? I don't even know what the fuck that sound was. Did you guys hear that? That was from the game. Oh, bitch, I said Jet? Jet, you're not even in this room, babe. Okay, I was confused. Three escaped. Oh my gosh. How? Bzzz. Da da da. I'm in a hurry. Could you please move aside? Oh, that's me talking now. Escaped. Not in a very good mood. Bzzz. It's no good. He's not listening. Clearly. Whatever it is, I better get what he wants. We're gonna go ahead and find... I feel like I just ran into, like, a whole ass... What's it called? Like, a whole fucking Pokemon trainer battle. You know how, like, you always try and, like, sneak around so you don't have to, like, battle as much and just get to the point and get to the lore? Oh my gosh, it's giving very much like, oh, bro, like, I have to fight through this. Like, oh, brother. Very much bug catcher, literally. Very much bug catcher. Wait. Interesting. Okay, coincidence? Okay. let's go ahead and find the bugs. Is that a bug? We got a bug. Got the bug. Bring him the damn fucking bug. Hi, Rel, my beautiful angel. How are you, my beautiful... Did I just see one move? What was on the floor? Not Rochella. I swear, every horror game has Rochella. Every single horror game I think we play has Rochella. Here you go, sir. We got him one bug. Let's keep on going. We also got Naya, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with...
A gifted sub.
Yo. W's in the chat for my gorgeous, beautiful angel, Naya. Coming in with 2 gifted subs. Sorry, my beautiful angel. We love you, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you for going crazy, going stupid, my beautiful angel. This game is called... The Ghost Train by Chilla's Art. So, we need to find 2 more bugs to give to this bug catcher. And then we're going to go ahead and ask the conductor what stop we're at. However, though, it's been so long. And I feel like, why is this hallway long as hell? Let's just start from the beginning. I feel like we just may have missed our stop chat. I feel like, do I like to read in my free time? Wait, why is this like never ending? Am I tripping? Oh! Why are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me? Let's not do that. Damn. Oh my gosh, all up in my business. Holy shit. Okay, let's start from the beginning. We need to find 3 bugs. So let's look for the damn bugs. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, you bitch. You fucking bitch. Okay, we got... I think I don't have to go back to him. You bitch, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my gosh, that, I don't know what that is. A cicada? I've never seen one of those. I rebuke. Oh, I've heard about cicadas. Is that a bug? Oh, gotcha, bitch. We got all three. W's in the fucking chat. I mean, sorry. Wrong sound effect.
W's in the chat.
W's in the chat. Yeah. Is it not cicada? Cicada? Who calls it a cicada? A cicada? I said cicada. That sounds like a Pokemon. I thought it was cicada. Chicago. Not Chicago. Don't bring back Adidas. Do not bring back the whole Adidas moment I have with Larry. Let's not do that. Let's leave that in the past. Because he was wrong. Who says Adidas? Nobody. Okay, here are your bugs, sir. There you go, sir. You happy? Oh, did I miss one? Oh, here you go, sir. I got your bugs. What's good? Thank you. Out my way. The battle has ended. We won. Our XP levels have raised. Okay. Yes, Pokemon. Let's go. Oh my god, why did that scare me? I thought I wasn't here yet. I thought there was like another hallway. Okay. Conductor, Mr. Polar Express. Oh, mummy. Oh my, the mummy returns. Whoa. What is this, this digital design? Oh my gosh. Hey. Oh. Exclamation point, question mark. Do you need anything? Oh, I need like a sip of water or a sip of tea after that jump scare. Oh my gosh. Oh, do I need anything? Yes, I want the train to stop on the next one, please. I feel like it's been like 20 train stops. You forgot to stop on the previous one. Oh, is that right? I must have been spacing out. I apologize for the inconvenience. We will prepare you the compensation necessary for the mishap. Oh, please leave your contact information. Oh, well, that's not helpful. I don't need compensation. I need to go home. Okay. That's odd. That's weird. Ugh. I don't have the time and energy to complain to the railway company. Wait, that's so real. Just having to deal with like anything like that is definitely like an inconvenience. I'm just relieved that it wasn't anything serious. I'll let it pass this time. What is the poll saying? Oh, brother. I don't look forward to tomorrow's work. What am I doing with my life? Mood. July 25th. So real. Oh my God, so real. All right. Let's go ahead and go back to work again. I believe we got home. It just took us a long time to. Let's go ahead and get our routine started. What is our routine chat? Bev. Smoke Bev shit. Okay. Let's get it. Let's go. Is there literally anyone here? I must work really early. I must work very early. Okay. Let's go ahead. What was that? I don't know what that was. Okay. Let's have our smoke break. I'll play some music for us. I got us. Hold on. Oh, I know I got a bob. No, come on, hurry up. Oh my god, I lost it. I changed my sound effects too much.
I just wanna feel something. I just wanna feel. I just wanna feel something. I just wanna feel something really real so that I can really feel like a person again.
Stranger.
Still don't know.
Cool. That was a vibe. That was a vibe. Are we done? Oh, we're done. Perfect. Let's exit. That was so lit. Okay. The smoke was the best actor. Just won an Oscar. Okay. Okay, it's giving very much Anomaly Game. Very, very much Exit 8. Very much Project 13. Also, why is Project 13 literally coming out with a brand new game on March 14th? And it's called, oh my god, I'm so excited. It better be so fucking good. But it's called Project 13 Taxidermy something. And it's about you're in like a fucking animal like taxidermy museum. And like shit is like scary as fuck. And you have to like keep going in the museum. And it sounds so much fun. Oh my gosh, guys. Can I take 1 second just to remind you guys of like what's headed our way these past, like in the coming months. First, the next month, we have a game. I think it's called Open Roads. It's giving very much like Life is Strange energy, but it has like a bit of a more like cartoonish like feel to it. So I'm really excited for that game to come out. I believe that's like March 28th. We have Little Nightmares 3 coming out. We have the new Life is Strange developer game that's coming out called Lost Records Bloom and Rage. That's made by the original Life is Strange directors, like, and they're gonna make it so fucking good. What else am I missing, chat? Oh, so many multiplayer games coming out. Oh my god, there's literally, I'm probably missing so much just from March. Wolf Among Us 2. Wolf Among Us 2 Until Dawn, the remake, where there's gonna be new scenes and shit. Oh my, guys, I am so, they are bringing back the original voice actors. Like, and adding new scenes. It's gonna be, and probably new endings and like new deaths and shit. Oh, it's gonna be fucking insane. Oh, I'm so excited. So fucking excited. I could talk about it forever, guys. Let's go ahead and get our Bev. What other games do you know that are coming out in 2024? I wish it was GTA 6, but we got that for next year. Let's get our Bev. Have I played The Lost Fear? I'm not sure, my beautiful angel. Oh, yes, we have, actually. I think I did that for a late night stream once. Bottom Simulator. I'll definitely look into it. Thank you so much, my angel. Okay. Let's go ahead and take our shit. So anyway, I love you so much, my angel. I've seen Pacific Drive. That game looks crazy. I feel like I would die very fast. Okay, let's use the toilet. You know, catch a vibe. Do I have a different sound for that besides, you know, the obvious one? What's this?
Now, first of all, fuck these rappers here talking this, talking that. Dang, did I see you, bitch? I'm the reason they call it Bikini Bottom. Don't forget I left you on red, gang.
The baddest bitches live in bubbles, that's a fucking fact. Ain't no crappy bitches patty, I got hella ass.
I bought my strap
to the club, I was trying to throw it back.
And I just hit up Dante.
He a pussy, don't know how to act. I hit up like a
DDG.
I bite your block on every corner like a fucking DVD.
And the girlies couldn't rap, hit the kitchen, leave him be. I hit him up, black crits and bloods and wham.
Trying to see a bleed. Oh, wait, why she? Wait, why did she literally eat that? Why did she? I can't get over it. I can't get over it. Are we done taking a shit? That was enough time. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's get out this bitch. Yeah. Shit it on him. Let's go. All right. Have I played 12 minutes? Yes, I have, but I'm so down to replay it. I know that game has like a shit ton of different endings, and it was at first when I first played it, I was like, what the fuck is going on? Because it just kept looping and I kept fucking up. But the more I kept playing it, I kind of like understood how to like escape the killer. It was really fun. If you guys want to see 12 minutes again, I'm so down to do that. Our train is here. Let's jump. Kidding. So kidding. Row 96 will be later this year, guys. We're going to give it some breathing time. But Row 96, we're also going to replay. I'm really excited for that. Detroit Become Human as well. But we need a little bit more time. A little bit more time. Do the quarry. Way later this year, because I did play a little bit of it more on TikTok for the second time. So I'm gonna let that game breathe as well for sure, but I'm so down. Telltale is working on a new series. Wait, what? Excuse me? Deadass? Also, we will be playing Walking Dead. We will be replaying all four seasons of Walking Dead. I'm so excited for that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so excited. Where am I going? Let's go find our favorite seats. Okay. Mortuary assistant. I'll definitely, return to that as well. Oh, she's back. Oh, her feet look a bit more normal. She's here again. Oh, okay. Not going to lie. There's a part of me that's comforted by her always being there. Aw. Maybe I should talk to her. Wait. I wish I had like some love story music. Wait. This is such a vibe. Damn. I need to really memorize my soundboard. Because damn, I be slow with it sometimes. I don't know where that... I had a fairy one. Whatever. Hey, girl. Hey, girl. Me trying to do the most. Okay. Hey. Typically, I wouldn't have the space to talk to anyone. But I feel that the ice between us has broken. I guess it's thanks to last night's incident. Hey. Oh, did he just say that in his head? I think he just said that in his head. Did you make it home safe last night? Yeah, unfortunately. Oh. Not unfortunately. Oh. Why? If it's okay with me, I'm all ears. Thank you. But there's nothing to vent about at this point. Wait, I feel bad. She sounds down. She sounds depressed. I feel bad. What should we do? I should get her flowers. I'm gonna get her flowers. But there's nothing to vent about at this point. It's too late. I don't think there's anything late about talking to someone about their struggles. So true. Oh, so true. That is the truth. No! Oh. Oh. It's too late. Oh, dot, dot, dot. Oh, why are we yelling? Wait, why are we yelling? Dot, dot, dot. Wait, why are we yelling? I'm sorry. It's been tough. I can see it, babe. And I'd rather not talk about it. Please forgive me. Thank you for apologizing. You screamed pretty loud in my face. But okay, I accept your apology. Okay. Well, I'm sure you've seen me many times already, but I'm usually on this train at this time as you. So, Okay. Thank you guys also for all the game recommendations. If you also have any recommendations, feel free to leave them. You could tweet me, you could put it on the Discord. Let me know all there, just so we can keep tabs of all the recommendations. I really appreciate all of your recommendations. Thank you guys. Okay. I'll keep in mind. All right. I'm gonna go sit in my favorite spot now. Okay. Let's get it, let's go. Oh, this is my spot. Let's get it, let's go. Okay. Are all the gems still on chat? I'm low-key surprised because there's a really small one right here. Like, oh my gosh. Whoever told me lash glue, thank you. Oh! Right in front of my jewels? Right in front of this, eye look on my face? Like, let me move my eye gems to, look a bit. Is that a gun? Don't shoot? Is that a gun? Not my jewel, guys. That's you thinking about vapes. I'm talking about the jewels on my face. Yeah. That's your subconscious brain. That's your projections. Oh, I'm telling. They have a jewel. Yup, there's a jewel in the room. I repeat, the jewel is in the room. The vaporizer 3000 is in the room. Wee woo, woo woo, wee woo, wee woo. Sorry. Everyone literally lowering their camera, lowering their fucking volume. Not yes and. Now your phone is on the speaker. Girl, my phone is on a speaker. Echo. A whole new world. A new fantastic point of view. I'm really on a speaker right now. I might as well do karaoke. What? I'm on your TV. Breaking news, everybody. I am on your TV. Make some noise. I am your favorite employee. Okay, anyways, let's see what this is all about. What the hell? Yes, Avril Lavigne. That's my song. What's a little girl doing here? A kid shouldn't be roaming around the train this late. Well, yeah, with a Glock. And where is your mother? Daddy? I can't conceive children. Sorry, girl. I'm not your father. I am not the father. Not the father, babe. Yeah, you look different. What's that mean? What do you mean I look different? Now you better go back to your dad. Oh, about that. About what? About what? Don't shoot. I can't remember where daddy is. Oh, brother. Well, luckily this is a train, so you could just walk up and down. Feel free. Just take that gun. Is that actually a gun? It literally looks like a Glock. Okay, let's keep going. I was chasing a cicada I saw in the window. And now I'm too scared to go back alone. I already caught them all. Mister, could you please come with me to find daddy? Oh, brother. Oh my gosh. I have enough on my plate. Sure. Either way, I can't let a kid be lost here alone. So true. I guess I have no choice. Okay. Yes, it's a cicada. Yes, it's a cicada. I've never turned my neck that far. I've never turned my neck that far, I think, ever in my life. Okay, let's continue. Not at you guys, at the pole. Girl, who made that? Who made that? I cannot. Okay, yay. Thank you, mister. Let's go, girl. Let's find your dad. Let's find your dad. Let's get it. Let's go. Okay. Are you the mother? Maybe she just doesn't know. Oh, we're going this way? Are we going this way? Oh! Right here. Found. Okay, you're gonna just stay there. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hello? What are you looking at? Are you like paranoid? Oh my god, literally the fucking like audience in Wii Sports. Oh my god, literally the audience in like Wii Tennis. Oh my god, literally. Anyways, can we talk to him? Can we not talk to him? Hello? Okay, he's not the father. He's not the father. Okay. You're the father. You're the father. Oh, 1000%. 1000% the father. Are you the same? Hello? Oh, you look, oh. Okay, I don't think he's the, damn, there's other people here, actually. Surprisingly, I felt so alone. Oh my gosh. Are you, okay, yes, CIA. Okay, he's not the father. Damn, this is a very long hallway. My golly gee. All right, let's get it. Let's go. You're the father. I guess I just... Are they all the same person? Is the conductor the father? Sir? I'm so confused. Did I have to, like, press a button on one of these? Are none of these the father? Is this some sort of, like... Am I on punked right now? I think where are the cameras? Because I'm like, Nate? Open the door, like really? Okay, what's this? What's that? What's glowing? Oh, the door? Where is the father? I don't have time for this. I do not have time for this. Am I supposed to be looking for the bugs? You're scary, you must be the father. Oh, it's a goat. No, okay, Casper. yes, Casper. Wait, I'm very confused. Because it's not letting me click on any of them. Let's go back up. Should I go talk to the kid again? Maybe. Go crazy, go stupid. Yeah, no. That's not working. Maybe the other way? Hey, mister. What is it? There's something I need to tell you. What is it? Well, I think I'd forgotten how my dad looks like. Oh, brother. How is that even possible? I think it's because he looks like any middle-aged guy. That's why I thought you were
I know you.
Wow, that was a shot. That was a shot. Okay, well, you know what? We're gonna go ahead and go through all the middle-aged men in this little corridor
train moment hallway, and I'll get back to you, okay? We're going to find your father. I think the only way is to talk to the ones that look like my... Okay, well, they're all middle-aged, babe. I don't know. Okay. Oh, brother. We also got Ezra, my beautiful angel, coming in with...
A gifted sub. Yeah.
Run it up, run it up. W's in the chat for Ezra, everybody. Ezra, we love you, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you for being such an angel all this time of my streaming moments. And yeah, I'm so grateful for you to be here, and I love you. Let's talk to this guy. Oh, brother. Excuse me. Sorry to bother you. Do you happen to know this girl? What? Don't know. Don't know is crazy. Girl, you're... How can you know? Babe, you're not... Babe, you're literally acting like you're watching the whole tennis moment happen. Like, very much Wii Sports activities. Like, let's tone it down. Let's stop our necks and just, like, pause, hold, wait a minute. You know what I mean? Like, okay, let's continue. He doesn't give a fuck. On to the next. On to the next. All right, hello, sir. Excuse me. I'm sorry to bother you. Do you happen to know this girl? ? No. Why? Looking for her parents? Yeah, she said she's here with her father. It's rare for such a young kid to be here alone. What's wrong with people these days, right? Well, good luck to you. Okay. You are a normal human being. Okay. Yes, I believe she is a girl. Okay. Oh my gosh. So come on, security guard. Shit. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Excuse me. I'm sorry to bother you. Oh, my neck. Oh, shit. Do you happen to know her? No, I don't.
No, I don't. I thought you were her father. I saw her sleeping next to you. The wild time. Dot, dot, dot.
Oh, that was me. Dot, dot, dot.
This is the strangest thing I've seen in a while. Ha ha.
There's nothing funny about it, asshole. You think I'm doing this because I want to? I was taking my nap in my exact same spot, and quite honestly, this just ruined my day. And if I could give this a Yelp review, oh, negative stars, babe. Yeah, the sky completely empty. All the stars are underground in hell from how much this has ruined my day. We also got Desticles, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Desticles. Thank you so much, Desticles, my beautiful angel. I'm definitely down to give Sims a try. I definitely need a whole tutorial on how to get all the hacks in so I don't have to do anything. And I can just like watch chaos happen with you guys. I think that's definitely coming. It's definitely coming. Sims stream will be arriving. I will be looking up tutorials. It's gonna be so fun. I can't wait to just trap all my boyfriends in a house and like make them fight to the death and shit. It's gonna be so much fun. I'm so excited. All right, let's go ahead and continue and find who is the father. Come on, Maury. Yes, Maury. Let's get it. Let's go. Whatever you guys want me to play on Sims, go. Even like excluding Sims, feel free, guys, to literally recommend any game you want me to play on that Discord channel. I think it says games and stream recommendations. That's just so we have like a log of all of them. I'm always looking through those. I also love you, Naya, my angel, coming in with...
A gifted sub. Yeah.
Run it up, run it up. W's the chat for Naya, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you so much, Naya, for all your support tonight. And I hope you... Did I miss a father? No. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Let's go ahead and talk to this alleged father. And we love you so much, Naya. Excuse me. Do you know this girl? No. And? Okay, Ariana. Don't talk to me. Loser, lame boy, wannabe. Okay, da da da. That can't be. Her father isn't even on the train. Oh, is that the last person? Da da da. Could it be that he left her alone here? Oh, where are we going? Wait, where are you going? Wait, let's not do that. Wait, because now I feel like I'm low-key responsible. Like, wait, let's like chill. Wait, girl, let's like chill a bit. Why are we running? Like that fast. I can't run. You scared the fuck out of me. I can't run that fast. We also got Sam, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the chat. Happy 3 months, my beautiful angel, and I love you more. We love you, Sam, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Okay, giving very much C. Come on, alphabet. Yes, spine. Yes. What S is coming? Yes. Come on, teach us the alphabet. Okay, let's continue. Another father, where is the child? More like a question mark, very much so. Okay, that just made me fix my posture. Okay, she's still here? Wait, huh? Isn't this the... One second. Da da da. Where did she go? Da da da. I don't like how silent it is. Oh. One of these moments. Okay, very much Silent Hill. Play some Gaga. We're gonna be having a whole Gaga moment, trust guys. I'm excited. We still have a commercial made by Lady Gaga herself that we have to play. I think those are the cicadas, chat. I think those are very much the bugs outside. Also, just a quick question. I did update my graphics, like updates, to make it look clearer. And I'm actually like, I changed the setting like completely. Do you guys see a difference at all? Like within like just the gameplay in general? Yes. Really? Cause like I didn't set it to its highest level. I only upped it just a bit just cause I didn't want the stream to crash. Cause that would be like so annoying. So I'm definitely gonna try and raise it a bit higher tomorrow. And see if that does anything. Just cause like I definitely wanted to, you know, obviously keep the quality enjoyable so we can all have a great time, you know what I mean? So I hope it's working. When am I doing another talent show? Whenever you guys want one. I am down for a talent show literally whenever. Thank you, Leilani, my angel. Oh really? That's so good to know, Lily. Thank you, my beautiful angel. I'm gonna keep saying cicada. Okay. I don't know what that was. That was just really random. That was just, it's like always when I'm talking to chat. It's always when I'm literally just like randomly talking to chat. That was just so random. Exclamation point question mark is right. Karma for saying cicada. That's crazy. Da da da. That's my stop. Well, let's go. Da da da. What was all that? I'm probably too stressed. Real. I can't even tell from dream to reality sometimes. Oh, so real. Da da da. Loading. Oh my God. It's loading, guys. July 26th. Okay. I did listen to Saturn by SZA. We played it on stream. It was so good. I'll play it when we have, a SZA night. Yeah. You may be hearing a lot more Twames Radio incorporated into the streams. What's my morning routine? I wake up, I kind of just stare around for a bit and I'm like, well, I'm awake. I really try not look on my phone. The first thing I do is I just go straight to my dogs. I always just like my dogs are just sometimes they wake up before me. So they just like are always just giving me the biggest hug in the morning or whenever I wake up. And it's just so like, it's just the most like healing thing ever to like wake up to. Cause they just are just smiling so big and they're like ready to just get their day started and go on their walk. And yeah, I just, they're so smart too. They're literally like such lights in my life. Okay. We're gonna do our smoke break again. But yeah, a lot of sitting though. And like when I'm on my walk with my dogs, I'm just like so silent. Just like, I don't like to like talk when I wake up. I don't think anybody does. But yeah, very vibey. What do you guys do? Like, what's your like morning ritual? I'm very curious. What's up? Okay, Drea, my beautiful angel. Wait, is your birthday tonight, my beautiful angel? Wait, the chat just went by. Damn. Can you retype it? Rot in bed is real. I do have some rotting in bed days. I think low-key sometimes are just like to rest in general. I feel like rotting in bed is sometimes really just like code word for resting. Sometimes you really just need to rest and just do nothing and just like stop consuming shit. Like not as in food, but like consuming like, you know, like people and like going out and sometimes just like, you know, like healing from within and just like, you know, having moments to yourself. Also, Theo, thank you for the cheers, my angel. Thank you for being a light in my life, my angel. I'm so happy you're here, Theo. Let's go ahead and exit and go get our bev, go take our dump. Let's get it, let's go. Oh, it's in April. You need to find a birthday fit. Oh girl, I guys, please let me know too. Where do you guys shop? Because like I wish I could help you, but damn, I don't know any of the sites that anyone like shops at. Like everyone is always just finding something. Is Forever 21 still open? You thrift? I used to thrift. I need to go back to doing it. It was so much fun. Let's buy our bev. We love thrifting. Actually, a lot of the clothes I still have like on my racks are from thrifting. Okay. Let's go ahead. TJ Maxx is that girl. Okay. Let's go ahead and take our shit. Use that toilet. I've always wanted to shop in Chinatown. Oh my gosh. I still haven't experienced it yet. Like just having a whole Chinatown moment in San Francisco. And like the food too. I definitely am going to have a moment. Because I'm like, I'm from San Francisco. But like, I mean, I was born in San Francisco. But like, the Bay Area is very vast. But yeah. I definitely need to go to San Francisco. Soon. It's so crazy out there. There though, like, oh my gosh, San Francisco is very crazy. I window shop a lot as well. I find window shopping very therapeutic. I think everyone should just give it a try. Like just literally walking around like with your AirPods in or earphones in and just like literally catching a vibe. Love it. Oh, it's my favorite thing ever. And I love just like strutting, looking by clothes. It's such a vibe. We also got Young So, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah,
who's knocking on my stall? Why are we, oh, are you taking a shit? Twin, where have you been? Thank you so much, Young So, my beautiful angel, coming in with the gift of sub. We love you so much. I don't know who's knocking. What was that? I'm scared. Get me out of, wait, I'm terrified. Get me out of here. Oh, I'm terrified. I don't know what that was. Oh, but get me out. Oh, this is like top tier nightmare. Top tier. Oh no, I'm out. We're gone. Let's get it. Let's go. Where's my train? Jump. No, don't do it. Okay, we took our shit. We got our bev. Where's my train? What's that? Ive is coming. I love Ive. They're actually coming to the bay.
What's after like you and I is more than like.
Oh. Oh, let's change the subject. We got Jasia coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Jasia, everybody. Thank you so much, Jasia, for supporting the stream and being the beautiful angel you are. Run your W's in the chat, please, for my beautiful angel, Jasia. And we also got Theo is Fried coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Theo is Fried. Everybody make some noise. But yeah.
What's after? I'm a baddie, baddie, baddie. Baddie, baddie, baddie. Pretty little risky baddie. Don't catch me if you can.
Yes. K-pop. For context, the K-pop hole that I have like sunken into. Just because ever since, I think it was in like 2020, but damn, I saw one. So one of my friends showed me one music video and it was a rap. Oh, it was a rap. Favorite K-pop group right now in chat. Go. We also got Emmy, my angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for Emmy. Emmy, happy 1 month, my angel. And thank you so much for being the angel you are. We love you so much, Emmy. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Emmy is funny. Let's Seraph, wait, keep on going. Blackpink. Is it ATEEZ or ATEEZ? ATEEZ. So talented. 17. Crazy story I have about 17. Where's the girl at? Oh my God, the girl's not here. Oh no. But like before I get to this of where this girl is at, when I was in Korea, I believe it was like 6 hours after I got off my flight. I told this story before. It was like 6 to 7 hours after I got off my flight in Korea, and we were at a clothing store that was kind of like an Urban Outfitters vibe. And tell me why. I literally like am like just going through the clothes, and my friends are like kind of like nearby me, and out of nowhere, like security guards and like I think like two or three guys just like walk past us. And like I walked past one of them. I think I only made eye contact with one of them. But whoa, let me tell you, I was like that. I was like, whoa. Like their energy was just very much, I'm protected. Like I'm like, I could just tell that they were like very well known of some sort. I definitely just sensed the energy. And apparently I believe it was like three members of 17. If GOT7. Seven, I knew it had seven in it. It was GOT7, and that was fucking crazy. I thought it was 17, but it was GOT7. That was literally crazy. Okay, She's not here tonight, but I love K-pop. Aespa are my girls. Oh, I love me Aespa. I love me some Le Sserafim. I love me some IVE. I love me some NewJeans, obviously. Blackpink, obviously. To anyone, obviously. Twice, obviously. I know a lot of people don't listen to K-pop. But just for my angels out there, I just had to let y'all know. Okay, let's continue. She's not here tonight. Where'd she go? Oh, maybe she's still here. Is there like a bathroom on the train? Oh. Is that my seat, chat? Where's my seat? Hey, where's my seat? That's a body. That's very much a body. On my seat. Okay. What would you guys do in this situation? Because there's a whole like body bag on my seat. Let's keep on going, maybe? Oh, we can't. You would sit on them. I don't think I would do that. That's giving very much mortuary assistant. So I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, we're gonna sit here. Yeah. Let's just not even, you know, not even run away or anything. Let's just pick a seat. Yeah. Why not? My ex-best friend got me into K-pop and then it ruined my life. Real. G-Idol. Oh my gosh, I forgot about G-Idol. Hey! Hello? Dance break moment? It's getting very much like, where's my sound effect? It's getting very much, you bitch. Take it out.
Random dancing.
That's what I thought it was giving. Cause we could. But like, let's continue. What's going on? A blackout? There's something wrong with this train, clearly. What time is it? 2 a.m. It's way past the usual arrival time. We also got Bella Hadid, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
Run it up. W's in the chat for my gorgeous, beautiful angel, Bella Hadid. We love you, Miss Bella. Thank you for... Oh, brother. Thank you so much. Guys, I love you. I know you're protecting me, but let's protect a little bit lower. Inside voice, silent library. Just a little moment. But thank you so much, Bella, my angel. Use those dog emotes, everybody. We got them now. Thanks to Small Body Big Heart. Okay. It's way past the usual arrival time. I have to talk to the conductor. Here we go again. Of course. I mean, like, maybe he should turn these lights on before we go ahead and do that. Which way is it? I don't even know. Maybe it's this way. Oh, I love Kiss of Life. Shut your lips. And then That's my song. Oh! Not the Call of Duty zombie at my door. Oh my God. Did y'all see? Girl, that was Jet literally hitting my door. Yeah. Oh my God. Like, that was a whole... He literally, like, put his paws up. Baby. I can't let you in right now, big boy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, puppy. Let's like, oh, very much Call of Duty Zombie tonight, papa. Oh my gosh, board those doors up. Oh my, we're gonna have a K-pop night. K-pop night is coming. Okay, it is this way. Let's go to the conductor. He has FOMO. Now you're making me want to have him on my lap. But like, oh, there's gonna be hair everywhere. Oh, there's gonna be hair everywhere. Just real quick, okay, puppy? Come here.
Come here, my puppy. Come here, my big boy.
Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh, shit. Okay. There you go, baby. There you go, Jetty. There you go, puppy Jetty. Everybody, this is Jet, in case you didn't know. W's in the chat for Jetty. Good boy. Say hi, Chet. Oh, why are we growling, Jetty? Why are we growling, Jetty? Oh my gosh, puppy. Oh. Okay, ready, Jetty? We're gonna go ahead and go on the train, okay? Here we go. Quickly. Let's get it. Let's go. We're gonna go on the train. I know it's scary. I know it's scary, puppy. We got to do it. Okay. Here we go, Mr. Wolfie. Oh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Here we go. Let's go, Jetta. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at that, Jetty. Someone just gifted a sub, Papa. Who's that? We got Emmy.
A gifted sub. Yeah.
We got Emmy coming in with a gifted sub. Can you say W's in the chat, Jetty? Can you say that, puppy? Can you say that? Can you say that, puppy? W's in the chat?
Yeah!
Aw, W's in the chat for our beautiful angel Emmy, everybody. Okay, ready, Jet? Here. Oh, get comfy. All right, baby boy. You can sit right here with Dada. Oh, shit. Come on, set up. Okay, whoo. Okay, here we go, Jetty. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go, Jada. What's going to happen? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Jet gameplay, everybody. This is Jet stream now. I love you, puppy. Oh, am I getting air in your ear? Sorry, papa. Let's go. You got this, Jet. You got this, papa. Are you ready to go? You ready to go nap, big boy? He said, I think that was enough for me. I think that was honestly a really great accomplishment. Can we get some big W's in the chat? That was Jet's first time gaming, everybody. I think, baby boy, you A, baby boy. He's ready for cuddles. You see, he's ready to go to sleep. Jetty, I have to play the game, baby boy. I know you think it's cuddle time right now. Oh, sweetheart. He loves his belly rubbies. Oh, I love you. Okay, you can go sleep on the bed, okay? Go sleep on your bed. Especially your, it's your bed, puppy, okay? Go. Okay. Go, papa. W's in the chat for Jet, everybody. Jet, you did so good, baby boy. We also got Theo is Fried coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
Oh, my gems! So gay. W's the chat for Theo is Fried, everybody. I was like trying to get the hair off my face from Jet. My gems! Oh, brother. Where's my... Anyways. That's just me hate-criming myself. Okay. Let's continue. Where am I going? What was the mission? Jet, where did you get me, baby? Like, literally, like, not uncut gems. Okay. Guys, what happened the last time with Jet? Jetty, what did you do? You glitched it. Not me gaslighting already. It took me a good 10 seconds. It took me a good 10 seconds to start gaslighting. That's crazy. Maybe we walk back this way. Because it's, like, locked. I'm scared. I don't know what I'm gonna walk into. Okay. We're walking. Issa, I did go to Euphoria High. Yes, very, very much was inspired by them. Honestly, all these looks I've been doing on my eyes have just been heavily inspired by their makeup artist. But I'm gonna keep going, it's so much fun. Okay, there's literally no one here. Did I miss something? Jules? Oh, Jules is so here. Oh girl, literally after she left Rue. Oh my God, where is she? She's so about to start a new life. Oh, who is that? Oh, you're new. Oh my God, it's Mona. Oh my God, you're A. Oh my God, you're literally A. Oh my God. Wait, that's literally, guys, Pretty Little Liars. Oh my God, it's A. Not Mona Lisa, girl. Not Mona Lisa, babe. Mona, Pretty Little Liars. Like, who is A? She kind of, but okay, we can do both. We can do both. What's up, girl? What's wrong? What's wrong? Can't you see that this train is acting weird? I tried conductor room, but the door is locked. How can you stay so calm? What are you here? Dot, dot, dot. What? I can help you only when you hear the voices of the natural world, even in the midst of crisis. Girl, is this Shakespeare? That was a lot, honey. That was a lot. What? Let's repeat that. I can help you when you hear the voices of the natural world, even in the midst of crisis. Okay, is that a riddle? So please tell me. Tell you what? In the order in which you hear them, what do you hear? Wait, you guys can't see. You guys can't see. One sec, wait, damn, why is it so wide on the other side? Oh my gosh. But just for this moment, just for this moment. Just for this moment. Hold on. Oh! Why did I get... In the order in which you hear them, what do you hear? Seaside? I low-key hear birds. Oh, that's the sound. It's giving very much Rue, though. Not like Jules Rue, like... Like, you know what I mean? Start over? Let's start over. Okay. Okay. Redo. In the order in which you hear them. I hear forest. It's real quiet. Like, can DJ turn it up? I think it's on 100, chat. Why is this shit on 100 but low as hell? It's just quiet as hell. This game is just quiet as hell. We could look it up. Easy solution. But I'm really trying to test my ears right now. Very relaxing. Very much ASMR. So, do we have to input just one? And then it plays the next sound? Let's do forest. Okay. Huh? Now I hear chirping. It's the same sound. You have to go to every train in order. Let's start over. Let's go through every train in order. Let's start at one. Oh, that's the sound that's coming from that train station. So whatever we just heard in here, this is whatever that place is. What? Oh, let me move my camera. Like, damn, girl. Okay, sorry about that. But yeah, like whatever is in each like train. The screen was like that because we were reading something. Sorry, Angel. Let's go ahead. And start here at one. Let's see what's here first. We're gonna just go down. So what's one? Festival. festival. This is two. So two was like seaside or forest. Let's keep listening because now we're at two with the lady. This was the birds. So one is festival. Thank you guys for writing it. It's just really low. Let me shut up. This is three. Like, is that like, are those the cicadas? It definitely sounds like bugs. Definitely hear bugs. Let's continue. This is four. Silence? Are you silent or were you silenced? Train. Was that a train? We're in a train. My dumbass. This is seaside, maybe? I hear a bell. It's a bell. Interesting. Five. Seaside. So that means the other one was forest. All right. Let's get it. Let's go. That was kind of cool. Okay. That was the sea. They both kind of did sound like the sea. The other one, I was closing my eyes. I low-key saw like the waves. My gem. Okay. My gem. Is she right here? Jump scare. Lair. I'm alive. Oh my god, I'm alive. Damn, girl. Oh my god, right in front of my jewels?
Oh, you look pretty.
Thank you.
That's so cute.
Thank you. I really tried.
I can tell you look so good.
Thank you, love.
Wait, I'm kind of turned on.
Oh! I have a sound effect just for you, honey. Oh! 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 George? What is going on? Wait, there's so much happening. Wait, that was like a whole... okay, yes, crossover. Very much Hannah Montana, Sweet Life on Deck. That's a Raven.
Me on coke.
Oh! Oh! Oh, George laughing too? Oh! Yes! Oh!
Okay.
I didn't know this was the circus.
I was just calling to see what you're up to, buddy. I love you.
Buddy is crazy. I don't know who the fuck Buddy is, babe. Let's never do Buddy ever again.
Wait. Buddy is crazy. That's like calling you, like, I literally just called you a slur.
No, like, Buddy is like, I feel like, yeah, there should have been like a hate crime, like, that came with that. That was a hate crime.
I petted your head when I said Buddy.
Oh, I'm an animal. Oh. Uh-oh, I want some more. What are you waiting for? Take up, that song's called Animal. Come on, Song Association.
No one, Kesha.
Wait, what?
Oh, I'm an animal. I'll eat you.
I'll eat you. Oh my god, my jam.
No one Thanos.
Thanos is crazy. No, literally. That is.
Oh my god. Dude, I'm so funny. Wow.
No, that was actually hilarious.
Stop touching your makeup.
No, it's just the gems, baby.
Which tutorial did you watch to get this look?
Which what?
What tutorial did you watch?
Oh, because I didn't hear what you said. What tutorial?
Yes.
I just took from multiple inspirations. I just Googled gem makeup look.
Giving jewels.
Thank you. That was the moment. I just want to feel something.
Yeah,
No, I was doing a little horror.
I miss you so much. I can't wait to see you.
Yeah, whenever that's gonna happen.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, hold on. What the heck? Who's texting my phone?
Oh, who's texting us?
Us.
Huh?
Us? What do you mean us?
Who's texting us?
Who's texting us?
This you just said someone's texting you. Who's texting us?
Pay the business that you own, biz.
It just sounded like you were going to hang up. I just thought it's going to excuse. Very much. The screenshot is crazy. Take a photo. Wait, one more. Why are you laughing? George, I don't know what's up with the giggling. I have a sound effect for you. I know you can't hear it. You laughing, girl? Something funny? Why are we laughing? What'd you say? Sorry, my sound effect was over your voice. Oh, nothing? Oh.
Okay.
I'm just joking. I'm literally just joking. I literally gifted you subs today. You know how much I love you.
He told me.
Thanks for the gift and subs.
Yeah, he told me.
You're welcome. W's the chat for me. Okay, I'm gonna go back to this scary game, but I love you guys.
What game are you playing?
It's called The Ghost Train.
The Ghost Train?
Mm-hmm.
That sounds really scary.
It's so scary. Yes, chat, that is George Lopez.
Okay, I love you. Have fun.
Love you. Bye.
Wait.
Bye.
Bye, George. Love you. Tell that was so much fun.
Tell me you love me. Okay, love you.
Love you. Bye. Bye. Hate them. Just kidding. That was in the chat. Yes, that was George Lopez, guys. Okay, let's go ahead and continue. Let's go ahead and continue in the order in which you hear them. What's the order, chat? Festival. And then two was forest. And then two was forest. Better run, cause you are running past the end zone. I'm nervous, Forrest. My fingertips and my lips, they burn like the cigarettes. That's my song. What's after that? Cicadas. And then Seaside. And then Seaside. And then, what's the last one? The Sea. The other world tells me you are not hearing them right. Excuse me. At my birthday dinner? What did I do wrong? Did I do Seaside twice? I so did it wrong. Festival? What's after festival? Oh, where is Belle at? Oh, I did forget about Belle. I so forgot about Belle. Forest. And then cicadas. And then Belle. Did I forget Forest? I think I forgot Forest. Belle. Seaside. Oh, there we go. The other world says you indeed hear the voices of the unnatural world. The other world has allowed me to call the helper. It should be here any second. What is a helper? I don't know why her chin is just all up in my face. When you talk to the helper, the train should come to a halt. Who is the helper? Oh my god, is that like a monster that was created from like all the helps in the chat? The chat helped so much and said so many helps in chat. It combined a dark energy that transferred into the possession of a body called the helper. Literally, from the amount of times you guys have typed help in the fucking chat. Okay. I don't know who the helper is, but okay. Let's continue. The helps after that is crazy. Okay, where's the helper? Whoa! Whoa there, honey! Okay! Whoa! Whoa! We didn't have to do that. We didn't have to start out the scene like that. Oh, we could get... Whoa! Okay, 0.5 Zoom iPhone? What are those boxes? They are my children. What? I'm just a lover of cats, you see. Oh! Where are the... Where are these boxes you're talking? Wait, what? I don't see boxes. I don't know. Oh, this. The thing I thought was a body bag. Oh, you're a killer. Oh, you're a cold killer, baby. This is like where I was trying to sit on the seat and it ended up being like a body. Or I thought it was a body. The other one too? Yes, he is my child too, but he's not in a presentable state right now. What do you mean by presentable? What do you mean by that? I'm just curious. Why you look so stern? The other one too? Yes, he is my child too, but he's not in a presentable state. Okay, should we leave her alone? Am I supposed to go sit, chat? I think I'm supposed to go sit. Let's just let her be. Leave her be. Maybe I have to find... Should I go talk to the conductor? So yeah, all we really know right now is that, like, we're just, like, this guy who works at insurance. And the days just, like, keep... Like, every time he goes on the subway, like, just random shit starts happening. So, that's what all we know. And also, the missing child. I don't know where the father is. And maybe that was a ghost. Not sure. Let's try and look this way. Who was that? Who was that? Who are you? Who are you? Da da da. Are you the helper? Oh my god, I think we found the helper! What are you talking about? Who are you? Who am I? Wait a second. I know you. You were one of the troublemakers in my high school. Are you? Oh, I don't think we were going to high school actually during the same years. How old am I? Oh my god, how old are we, Chad? Wait. Because, right, you're giving very much bingo. Very much bingo night. Very much. So, you don't change. What? Oh, he was my teacher. He was most definitely my teacher. Mr. Shimizu, how nostalgic. He is the man who saved me from dropping out. Aw. Without him, I wouldn't be in such a position in my company today. Wait, aw. Oh, look at him smiling. Aw. Because we're like a successful like insurance man now. Aw. But Mr. Shimizu, why are you out this late? Are you a killer? Well, it's a hobby of mine to get on the last train before going to bed. Okay. You better say that inside your head. You better said that inside, like, that deserves a whole, like, he is so nice. Oh, you're rude. Oh, you're fucking rude as hell. Oh my god. Weirdo, he never changes. That's so rude. However, now is not the time for a reunion. Oh my god, his subconscious is so mean. Sir, this train isn't stopping for hours, and I'm afraid this train will never come to a stop. Is there anything I can do? I understand. Dot, dot, dot. Okay, listen carefully, kid. Okay. You must get off the train before the train reaches the end. My destination is at the end, and trust me, you don't want to go there. Where are we going? What are we doing? There are three stops where you can get off at. However, you must choose the right one. Huh? There will be an announcement melody played on every stop. Oh, brother. Wait, chat. Let's lock in. Wait, chat. Let's lock in. There will be an announcement melody played on every stop. When you hear the same sound as the sound you heard on the home station, get off. Oh! Otherwise, I won't be able to help you later. Oh, we're fucked. Oh, we're going to the bad ending. So be careful, young one. You just call me 80. I'm confused. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and listen to the bells. What's the home station sound? No, don't get off. No, no. I'm scared. What was the home station sound? Did they play it already? I think they played it already. No one's remembering that. We're gonna have to guess. Fuck. Oh, we're fucked. So much work. Hold on. I'm gonna shut up so I can hear. No, don't get off. Should we cheat? Not the poll. Let's not manifest that. I don't hear. We're whispering so I can hear the background because it's very low. Let's see. Let's see. When are we getting off? I don't know. No, don't get off yet. I didn't even hear a beep yet. Get off at the third station, deadass. Deadass? Okay. Does this... Did we die? We died. Oh, no, we died. August 6th, we fucking died. Oh, no. No, bad ending. Oh, we flopped. ... Oh, we're dead. Oh. Looks like your card isn't reachable. Huh? That's strange. It was working yesterday. Can you just let me go this time? Just a little jump over? I don't want to miss my ride. Hold it right there. Don't you even try to get past. If your card isn't working, you better get the ticket. Can't you help me get a new card, though? No can do. You bitch. Huh? What did I say? Readable? What did I say? What did I say wrong? Did I mispronunciate a word? Dyslexic is crazy. What did I say? I said reachable? What was the word? Whatever. Anyway, like whatever. You have to do that during the day. I can't help you with this time. Well, where is this fucking ticket station? My card is not readable. Reachable, same difference. Let's get it, let's go. Okay, I'm not missing 1111. We're not gonna be missing that. Okay, let's go. Why is this? Okay, back rooms. Oh, this is like terrifying. Can you just take me to the ticket booth? Oh, I don't like that. Is that it? Very glossy floors though. Okay. Okay. Is this it? I think we found it. Yep, W. Buy a ticket. Let's get it, let's go. Okay, I did not miss 1111. That was you. That wasn't me. Okay, there we go, we got our ticket. Let's go back. Watch him not let us go through. Oh, he's so not gonna let us go through. Okay. Very slow walk today. Bella, you're crazy, girl. Like, Bella, that's crazy, honey. That's a crazy stream. We're gonna definitely prepare an IRL stream. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I think I need a hotspot. And I don't, like, do people, like, walk around with their, like, computers? Like, how do you stream with, like, really good quality, like, not carrying around, like... I'm guessing someone's just, like, holding a laptop? That's a lot. On your phone? Oh, a stream backpack. Oh. But, like, wouldn't the laptop be closed? Should I just use my phone, chat? But, like, people get that great of quality? No, because I've seen people with, like, full-on, like, cameras. Be careful when I do that. Like, go, like, an IRL stream. Oh, for sure. IRL stream for the 5K sub goal. Let's get to... Let's do the 4K celebration. And I'll definitely keep that in mind. That actually... That's... Because I'm really scared, but I'm going to make it a whole, like, celebration. Like, we're going to go out into the world. We're going to ask Jake Weber. I'm down. Okay, let's see if we can pass through this train station first. Okay. Oh, period. All right. Well, oh my gosh. Why is this... Oh my gosh. I see the light. Okay, let's do our routine. Let's... what was I doing? Smoke break. Let's do our smoke break. Okay. What's those sounds? It's the lights going crazy, going stupid. If there's any crazy flashes that are, like, worse than this, guys, I'll definitely take it off screen so no one's eyes get hurt. Oh, we're not smoking. Wait, I'm scared. Why is it like... very much poltergeist. Can I jump? We can jump. The lights are flickering towards me. Yes, Curious George. Not an almost Saint George. That's Curious George. Okay. Who said me? Me is crazy. That she was crazy. This is me. No, that's Jeb. That's Jeb. Okay. I don't want it to be like too flashy for my angels. Do you guys, should I just walk towards this with the screen turned off? Because this looks very like flashy. I'm gonna protect my, oh period. It did it for us. Also, we got Dust Till Dawn coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Dust Till Dawn, everybody. Yeah, I didn't want no one eyes getting hurt. Thank you so much to Dust Till Dawn for supporting the stream. You just turned 21! My beautiful angel, can we just have the biggest happy birthdays in chat? Have a 21st birthday is crazy. Let's get it. Let's go, my beautiful angels. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy 21st birthday, dear Dust Till Dawn. Happy big 21 to you. We love you so much, Dust Till Dawn. Big happy birthdays in chat. We love you so much, my angel. And yeah, to many, many more. And I'm so like happy you're here celebrating with us. Even if it passed, we love you so much, my angel. Happy birthday. Big W's in the chat. Okay, we're back on the train. Let's see if that girl has returned, maybe. That's the conductor. Let's go see if our girl is here. Because she wasn't here last time. She did. Please. Oh, no. Oh, no. Where'd she go? She was, like, depressed. Wait, I feel bad. Should we take a seat? Should we look? Damn, we can't. All right. Let's sit. Hi, Austin. Okay. We're napping. We're napping. Why is it in this like setting? Why am I turning? Da da da. What are we looking at? I love you, Paulina, my beautiful angel. You've got to be kidding me. Not stopping again. This isn't funny anymore. Oh, what's the tea? Go talk to the conductor. Wait, are we stopped right now? No, we're like underground. Okay, let's go ahead and find the conductor. Let's get it, let's go. You're so amazing, Yara, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much for being here, my beautiful angel. And thank you for all your support tonight. Is it actually 11:11? Y'all need to stop. Okay. Oh! Oh. Alrighty. Okay, well, guys, there's no conductor. Are we gonna crash? We're driving this bus, guys. Yes, Choo Choo Charles. Well, okay, let's not crash, but let's go for it. Try something new. Let's get it, let's go. Da da da. The train doesn't respond to anything I'm pressing. Da da da. Oh, there's a keyhole. Looks like I need a key to operate it. How are we moving? How are we moving though? You see what I'm saying? Like, you're saying like there's, I'm locked also. Nate? If that was the... I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. If that was my girl that just got hit... Girl, I didn't run nobody over. I'm not the owner of this. This is not... I work for insurance, okay? This is a whole claim I'm gonna have to file. I didn't do anything. Nobody's driving this... Oh, not the blood. Oh, let me... Who got the Hue lights on? Okay. Oh, very much on theme today. Oh, very much on... Girl, why am I sounding like a duck in a pond? What is going on? What is going on? Is that my girl? Oh my God, that's the girl. Wait a minute. Wait, let me start from the beginning. There's something in the windows. Hold on. Is this one? I don't even fucking know. Oh, it's not every window. Who's in here? Empty. Wait. The first one's empty, I think. Listen. Okay, so that's the lady. Okay. What's that? I have a fan. A red windmill. Okay. I wasn't looking for that. I was trying to find all the ghosts up in here. Oh, Pokemon trainer, bug catcher. Okay. Okay. We got the bug catcher. Okay. Who's next? Who's next? Oh, what's this? Another item. Okay. We have another item. A beer bottle. Is that the... Oh, that's the child and the father? I think that might be the child and the father, Chet? what's in here? Nothing's in here. Okay. So, guys, I think these items are related to something about these windows. I think it's something about the items we're finding. Look, there's another item right here. Heels. The girl. My girl had those 6-inch heels on. Okay. So, my girl, let's give her the heels. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. I missed an item. I'll find it. Let me find that girl first. I'm gonna test something. Okay. Thank you so much, little cottontail rabbit, my angel. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and match the heels to the girl. You're not the girl. You got a bottle though. Hey yo, you got a bottle though. I got a bottle. Take it. Should I give it to him? Here. You're a genius. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. Yeah, okay, so I guess we just have to find the items that correlate to the person in the window. All right, let's get it. Let's go. Where's Miss Girl at? I think that was... Oh, here's Miss Girl. Here's your heels, babe. Yeah, rubbing my W. Yeah. Easy. Very much easy. Okay, what else? We got the windmill. That's... The kid was holding the windmill. Yes, she was. Oh, yes, she was. Okay, let's get it, let's go. Okay, where was that child though? Child, Was she at the end? I think she was at the end. One second. I don't know if we're in a dream or not. That's one thing. I do have to find a cicada. I have to find a cicada. Oh, brother, I'm gonna have to find a fucking cicada for that fucking bug catcher. Oh, brother. Or like a fucking, like, oh, he wouldn't have that. I was gonna say, you know, one of the things you hit, like a fly swatter. I was like, maybe it's a fly swatter, but why would he kill his own cicadas? I don't think he would do that. Okay, so we put the toy down for her. Let's see if we can find the bugs now. Because we probably are gonna have to give him a bug. So let's look. Two more items, one on the third and one in the fifth. So I think this is the first one. Oh, grandpa. We got grandpa. Hold on. Let's find something for grandpa. What's that? Oh, that's the windmill. Okay. Is this the third? Shit, I'm confused as hell. Oh, are you saying that's where the people are? Are you saying that's where the people are? Or where the items are? Probably where the people are. Let me try and find the items. What's that? We got the cane. I'm giving that to grandpa. W's in the fucking chair. Oh, for the items. Okay. Thank you so much, Keyflora, my beautiful angel. Where was Sir Grandpa? Sir Grandpa. 11-11? You thought. Oh, you thought. Oh, you thought. There you go, sir. W. Now we need those damn bugs. Now we need those damn bugs. Okay. Got his cane there. Where is this cicada? 11-11, make a wish. W's in the chat. Everyone go make your wish. Make your wish. But inside your head. Inside your head. Inside your head. Inside your head. Not out loud. Always inside your head. Where is this bug? Bug. 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 On the bug cage on the floor in the fifth station. Okay. I can't tell which one is one or five, so let me go this side first. Because I'm directionally challenged. One second. Got it. W. Okay, where's the bug catcher? Bug catcher. Where are you? I think he was like right there. Here you go, Pookie. W. I don't know what's going to happen now, but W. Did I do it? Huh! Huh! I don't know what that sound is. What's that sound? Oh, someone's banging. Oh. Oh, it's time to get off? Oh, it's time to get off? Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that scared the fucking shit out of me. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Oh my god, that was terrifying. No, that, where am I? Oh my, where am I? Hello? Excuse me? Honestly, let's go. Honestly, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. Get me out of this one, babe. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, baby. No, thank you, sweetheart. Congratulations, Kiana, my beautiful angel. I'm wishing you all the love in the world. I'm sending you all the love in the world and big hugs. And yeah, just like wishing you all the health, all the wealth. And congrats, my beautiful angel. We love you so much, Kiana. Okay, I don't know where we're walking. Such a vibe. Such a vibe. Let's go in the telephone booth. Let's hit it. Why not? YOLO. Da da da. This phone booth accepts 10 and 100 yen coins. I have a 10 yen and a 50 yen coin. Seems like I've only got one chance. Who should I call? Oh, brother. So you can't see chat, but it says coworker, boss, friend, taxi, train station, or police. If I were to call only one person, I don't know. We also got Lip Gloss Leslie, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Happy 8 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Lip Gloss Leslie. I love you so much, my angel. Thank you for all your support these past 8 months. I'm so happy you've been catching a vibe, my angel, and I'm so grateful for you. W's in the chat for Lip Gloss Leslie, everybody. Definitely not the police. Maybe a friend. Friend is giving good ending. Friend or taxi, maybe. But what if the taxi driver is a killer? What's the vibe? What's the vibe? Taxi, one for taxi, two for friend. Coworker and boss, no for me. I would not trust them. One for friend, two for taxi. Your mom. Okay, let's do, we'll do Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe it. Why not? Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe, my mom told me to pick the very best one, and it is going to be you. Y-O-U. Taxi it is. But I'm scared. We're going to die. Oh, we're so going to die. YOLO. Taxi. Calling a taxi is the right thing to do. Thank you for calling. Suru? Suru taxi. I hope I said that. I definitely didn't say that right. It's a female voice. That's quite rare. I'm not a female. The person on the phone's a female. It's a female voice. That's quite rare. Most taxi drivers I've seen are men. I like to request a ride. Where should we pick you up? Well, from what I can see, I'm in a station called Kisaragi. Da da da. Never heard of it. What kind of attitude is that? If you don't know, why don't you search for it? May I get your name, please? I'm Tanaka. Kensuke Tanaka. Mr. Tanaka, are you Aiko Tanaka's husband? Why are we talking about my wife? Yes, but... Oh, so you are. I'm Kaya, a friend of your wife, Aiko. Oh. Kaya is a friend of my wife since back in middle school. Ooh, T. It's been 2 years since the incident. I guess it's time to tell you this. Aiko's been feeling very regretful of what happened in the past. She didn't really want her husband to know. What's happening? What's happening? The past? What happened in the past with my wife? It was when we were in eighth grade. Our group, dot, dot, dot. Da da da. Hello? The phone hung up before she could explain anything. At least I was able to let her know the name of the station. What? But why do I have a feeling that she'll never come? What was Aiko hiding from me? No matter the secret, I would never hate her. Da da da. I have no change left. I guess I have no choice but to walk along the tracks. I don't know what our wife did. How long will this take? I don't know. There gotta be another booth. There gotta be another booth. Come on, booth. One more lore booth. I don't know why we're like... Honestly, this is like a background. I want this as a background. This is a vibe. Very much desktop screensaver. Okay. No telebooth, though. Telephone booth. Damn. Oh, it's just really dark. Girl, am I in the Avatar state? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Lost in the station. Girl, did y'all see that? What the fuck was that? Hello? Was that the end? What? Oh, we Wait, the lore though, was that was a bad ending. Oh, that was such a bad ending. There's probably an ending where you like figure out like what happens. Ugh, I tanked. Oh, I so tanked. So got a bad ending. Was that a prediction? That wasn't a prediction today, right? W. Thank God it's over. Yes, positive Polly. Okay, guys. I mean, like, even if we don't think they're fun games, I'm really just happy to be here with you guys. I know everyone, like, has their own, like, game tastes and, like, preferences. But, yeah, I'm having an amazing time just being with you guys. So I hope you're enjoying the stream. Are we ready to move on to, like, a little interactive game with you guys? That was actually really good. I love Chilazar in general. That was pretty good. What do you guys want to do together though? We have a couple options. Also, we do have a commercial by Lady Gaga herself. So we're going to go ahead and hear our commercial from Lady Gaga. And we're going to figure out together what our next move is going to be. Okay. Lady Gaga and Fortnite low-key would be smart. Let's have everyone come and say hi to the VOD. Everyone come and say hi to the VOD, my beautiful angels. Yes, we do have a slight a slight sponsorship from Lady Gaga herself, everybody. Are you guys ready? Let's go ahead. Also, please, oh my God, I thought it was midnight. Oh my heart. I have to make sure that I screenshot the top 10 gifters and chairs before midnight because it resets. And you guys are going to be on my next background for all of next week, so... I just want to make sure I don't forget that. So someone, please remind me. I'm going to go ahead and now change the category to just chatting for now until we figure out our next move. I have a bunch of like fun games downloaded for us. So we can go ahead and hear our commercial first and then we'll get into the discussing games vibes. All right, let's get it. Let's go.
The Ghost Train is a horror...
That was the game summary. One sec.
All right, angels and monsters, let's go ahead and get the game started.
We already got it started. Okay, once this is it, sorry.
Wow, that game was so much fun. Now, let's hear a great word from our beautiful sponsor, the one and only Lady Gaga.
Hi everybody, it's Lady Gaga here, and I have a very special announcement. I am directing a spin-off adaptation of my movie, A Star is Born. The movie is called A Bottom is Born. Thank you so much, Issa, for participating. You're the perfect fit, and you won't even have to act. Big thank you to Issa. But we are still looking for background actors, so feel free to sign up. But the main character position is definitely 1,000% filled by Issa already. Sorry. I mean, someone who has Grindr Premium downloaded? Come on, it's written in the stars. Okay, hope to see you at auditions. Bye.
W's the chat for Lady Gaga, everybody. Thank you so much for being our sponsor of the night and also our musical artist of the night. We're gonna go ahead and move on and discuss what our next game is gonna be. And then we're gonna have a whole singing moment for, obviously, it's Lady Gaga night, so. I mean, she's literally right there. All right. All right, everybody. We have just a bit more of like interactive games. Oh, you guys really want Gartic phone. I didn't even know there was a poll going on. But definitely Family Feud or Smarter Than a Fifth Grader or Gartic phone or Wheel of Fortune. Jackbox, I still don't know which one to download, because there's like 3,000 Jackboxes, but I'm actually so down, to definitely try in the future. Let me turn on some Gaga while we wait. Ah! Oh, shit. So sorry. God damn. Jump scare, Gaga. Okay, let's lower it a bit while we discuss what game we're gonna play. Okay. There we go. All right, chat. So are you guys feeling some Gartic phone? It's completely up to you guys. I mean, there's also other like modes on Gartic phone we can do together. Completely up to you guys. Also Suck Up, that's a bit more like just me playing. But I'm so down to do Suck Up in like next week. So for sure gonna do Suck Up again. Do you guys wanna do Gartic phone? What's the vibe? I just want to play something with my angel, so up to you guys. Do you guys want Suck Up right now? You guys want Suck Up right now? Here, we'll do a poll between Gartic Phone and Suck Up. Oh, thank you so much, guys. Gartic Phone or Suck Up? You guys really love Suck Up. It really is. I love this song. Suck Up really is fun. Both are so good. Well, I mean, we also have like, I definitely like, I love this whole like setup on my stream where like we play our like scary game or like our darker game to start out the stream. And then we like always do like a fun game either like together or like something like more lighthearted like Suck Up or Wheel of Fortune or Family Feud. I feel like it's just like, it balances out like the scary energy like so perfectly. So I definitely want to start doing more of these kind of like multi-streams in the future for sure. Do you guys want to go ahead and do Suck Up? And also, has anyone not seen Suck Up? Because I will definitely let you guys know what it's about. Okay, so it seems as if Suck Up... I'll give you guys a game summary. Okay. I got you guys. Alright. Alright, we're gonna do Suck Up. I'm gonna give you guys a game summary. Suck Up is so fun. Oh, Suck Up is so... Wait, this is not Gaga. This is not Gaga. 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 Okay, let's go ahead and just give you guys a quick game summary. So basically, Suck Up... Wait, let me change the category. Oh, it's gonna be so fun. I think my third time playing it. All right, so this game is called Suck Up, where basically you play as a vampire in this like neighborhood town, right? And you're basically, your mission is to kill everybody in the neighborhood. And how you kill everybody as the vampire you're playing as is you go up to their doors and you basically convince the neighbors to let you inside by like, you know, gaslighting them or like saying like, hey, can I use your bathroom? Or like, hey, like I love, cause you see like, let's say you see rich cars in front of their house and you're like, oh, I love investing. Help me make money. You know what I mean? So it's very much like a lot of NPCs that have like a very smart AI that are gonna be able to like reply to me. So I'm like, depending on what I basically tell these like NPCs, they're gonna actually like reply to us. So yeah, this game is called Suck Up. We're gonna go ahead and get into it. I need my beautiful angels to go ahead and say bye to the VOD. We love you, VOD. It's so much fun. You guys, please give me good gaslighting excuses because sometimes I'm really bad at lying. Okay, we love you, VOD. Let's get into it, yeah. Let's get into it, yeah. Okay, we love you guys. Thank you so much for everything. We love you, VOD. All right, let's get into it, yeah, check. Also, I hope you guys had a great weekend. I hope you have an amazing week to come. You guys remember to stay productive. Okay, keep your spirits up. Don't let no one bring you down. You know, always remember like where you're headed, who the people that genuinely care about you. Remember, focus on all the blessings in your life because there's so many and you deserve like all the happiness in the world and I love you. Just had to remind you. Let's go ahead and turn off Miss Gaga. Actually, maybe keep her a little bit lower. Should we keep on Gaga while we become a vampire? Oh, I think they do have music in the game. We'll keep it without me. We'll keep it without Gaga. We'll bring Gaga at the end. All right. This game is called Suck Up, everybody. Let's get it. Let's go. Launch that shit. I usually go from 9 p.m. To 12 a.m. Pacific Standard Time every single night. Sometimes I do take breaks, but yes, 9 p.m. PST for usually 3 hours or so. Thank you so much for joining in tonight, my beautiful angel. I hope you are enjoying your night, and thank you for being a new supporter, my angel. Let's go ahead and load this up. Hi, Bailey. Good night, my beautiful angel. We're going to also continue. I believe we left off with like 6 kills. Oh, brother, I have to log in. 1 second, chat. Let me log in. I think we left off with like 6 kills. I hope we don't have to reset. I mean, I can, but I hope we don't. All right. All right. Game is up. Let's get it. Let's go. I love the little artwork. So cute. No. Oh, we do have 6 kills. Oh my God. We still have 6 kills. Oh my God. W. You can't see it because my camera's covering it, but we have 6 kills. Fucking W. So here we go, everybody. Basically, let me get my mouse right. Basically, oh, not the cops on the run. Oh, I have 1 star on me. Shit. Oh, I have 1 star on me. 1 second. Elle, I love you so much. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel, for the cheers. And thank you for the kind words, my angel. You know how much I love you, Elle. So let's go ahead and find some new clothes. But yeah, basically, this is the vampire we're playing as. And we're going to have to do some gaslighting very soon, chat. Let's go ahead and get some clothes. That's not clothes. That's a backpack. Where are some clothes at? Where's the cop? Where's the fucking cop? Hold on, hold on. I know we got 1 star. We got 1 star. This shit like GTA. Hold on. Okay, we got glasses. We're going on vacation. Yeah. Is that mustard? Is that chamoy? Okay. Let's keep on going. This is, we're actually, we saved our progress from last game. So we still have 6 kills. That's a cop. 1 second, that's a cop. 1 second, that's a cop. Where are some clothes at? A mini fridge, what? A mini fridge backpack. Okay. Maybe, I think we should find definitely some clothes. Where are the people I killed? Because I know there's their clothes in their house. We can just go, yeah, let me just be the bat I am. Not Santa. Wrong, act normal. Oh, act real normal. It's just cops. It's just... Oh my God. 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 Wait, they're all on me, bro. Oh, I already killed this guy. I already killed this guy. Let me get his clothes. Hold on. What's that? Okay. Gray hair. Can we, let's take off the hat. Oh, okay. We got the hair. We got the casual outfit. Okay. Let's get the, bifocals. Yes. Perfect. Let's go scam. And by scam, I mean convince a neighbor to let us in and kill them. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. Right here. I don't know what I'm gonna say, but we're gonna gaslight. Gaslight for our lives. Let's get it.
Oh no.
What do you want? Can't you see I'm in the middle of a deep existential crisis here? Oh, I got her. Girl, we can do therapy together. I promise. It will literally, like, we'll literally, like, we can make a TikTok. What should I say? What should I say? What should I say, chat? I need a good excuse. We also got I got a sound effect for you, my angel. We got Hillary coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for my beautiful angel, Hillary. Oh, I could not say that.
A gift is sub.
I could not finish that username. W's in the chat for Hillary. Actually, I'm a therapist and I could really help you. You also don't even have to pay. Also, I baked cookies. You could take an Instagram picture and a story, post it. Did that not record? That was a hot mess. Wait, that was a hot mess. Let's redo that. No, like literally let's redo. That was a flop. Let's redo that. Actually, I'm a therapist and I can give you a free therapy session. Could you invite me inside though? I have hypothermia. We can get the session started. I can make you feel so much, like, happier. Record, girl! Oh, my God! I'm a therapist. I can actually help you with a free therapy session. Can you let me inside, though? I have hypothermia. But I can make you feel happier. There we go.
Hey!
Sorry, but I don't need any therapy or false promises of happiness. And I definitely don't want any hypothermia in my humble abode. So, no thanks, you bitch. The neighbors will... What? The neighbors will watch and investigate, not the Karen neighbors. Oh my... So as you like get like... if as you kill more people, the neighbors are going to get more messy. An apple. Okay, Twilight. Yes, Twilight. Come on. Breaking Dawn? Or whichever has the apple on the book cover. Okay, yes, Freddy. Yes, Freddy. Hold on. Let's try and kill someone else. Let's definitely just migrate. Okay. Let's try this one. Let's try this one. Switch the beat. What the heck do you want at this ungodly hour? What do we want? Who is she? She's on her phone. Should I, like, tell her you want a giveaway? Should I tell her Johnny and Jake are outside? She's giving very much, like, She's on TikTok. We also got Hillary, my angel, coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Hillary. Everybody make some noise. We love you, Hillary, my beautiful, gorgeous angel. Thank you so much for everything. Jessica Overworked. That's her name. That's so real. That's so real. Okay. Let's go ahead and maybe... What's the vibe? You seem like you're an influencer vibe, right? But you're overworked. You want a free vacation cruise getaway to somewhere to relax and stop being stressed. Congratulations.
Hello.
Are you kidding me? I don't have time for your stupid scams. Get lost before I call security. Well, you can fucking choke. I'm giving it to the next one. I'm doubling it and giving it to the next one. That's a cop. That's a cop. That's a cop right on my ass. Away. Whoa. Let's try this one. Wait, I'm flopping. Who are you?
I'm a hammer.
Well, blow me down and chop my firewood. What's got you clapping like a beaver on a log? What? Wait, what did you say? Whoa. That was a lot. Should I go with it? I think I should go with it. Chad, I think I should go with it. What? Michelle Maple. Is she like Minecraft? She loves Minecraft? Tell her Raven recommended you to go camping, huh? She's a lumberjack. She's a lumberjack. She loves the outdoors. OMG, I love hiking and I love the outdoors. Would you like to go on a hike someday? Well, ain't that a what idea? I reckon a hike in the great outdoors would be a great treat, eh? Let's make a plan and get our boots on the ground. Wait, hold on. We're eating. Okay. I would love to plan it out. May I have a seat inside and a cup of tea? We can chat all about it. Much obliged for the offer, but the old log cabin's a bit messy at the moment, eh? How about we take a seat on the stumps outside and I'll whip up some hot tea? Should I bring up the hypothermia again? Because now she wants to be outside. How do we get her inside? Should I pull the hypothermia card? Let it rest? Oh, I don't mind the mess. Also, you look amazing today. You're glowing. I'm so excited to try your tea. Well, shucks, ain't you a charming lumberjack lover? I reckon we can head on in, but mind your step, eh? The tea's brewing and the fire's roaring. Kill this bitch. Oh, first kill of the night. I should have stayed in the woods. Now I gotta be her. W's in the fucking chat. We got our first kill of the night. Make some fucking noise. Make some fucking noise in the chat, eh? What time is it? I don't want to miss my screenshot. Okay. I'm gonna screenshot. Chat, remind me in 15 minutes. Hey, Alexa. Set a timer for 17 minutes.
17 minutes, starting now.
All right, here we go. We're gonna pretend we're a hiker now. Oh, it's a wrap. Oh, it's a wrap. I'm gonna eat. Oh, we're gonna eat, chat. Oh, we're gonna fucking eat. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Not in front of the police. I accidentally turned into a vampire. One second. One minuto, por favor. un minuto por favor. One second. Let that call pass by. I'm like butt ass naked right now. Give me like 1 second. Like just like let me breathe it out. Like literally. Wait, that was kind of satisfying. Why was that noise like so satisfying? Do I still have my stopwatch going? I probably do. Hey Alexa, how much time do I have on my stopwatch? Oh, period. I stopped it. Let's get the axe. All right, where are we going, Che? Where are we going? What are we doing? The sound low-key scratched my brain. Listen. Oh! She was a fairy. Ah! That was so... That was a vibe. Ah! I love it. Oh my god, I love it. Okay, let's get... I didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's go scam. I love it. It's like a mix of like Animal Crossing vibes, like Village, and then like GTA. Like I have stars on me and I have to watch out for the cops and kill people. Such a great balance. I love it. Damn, I killed hella people. I killed this bitch who was a fairy. Oh, that was me. He literally had angel wings and a fucking little sweatshirt. Literally me. Killed him. Also killed these people too. Killed so many people. Literally on a 7-kill streak right now. There's 31 neighbors though. We have a lot of work to get to. Also, I love how you can like progress. I honestly like top tier fun game to end the night. So much fun. Okay. Let's go ahead and ignore that cop real quick. Let's get it. Let's go. Time to scam. You bitch.
Oh, how am I wrong?
What the heck do you want, eh? Can a person have some peace and quiet in their own house or whatever? Oh, I'm gonna scam this bitch. Oh, Chloe, you're getting scammed the fuck down. Oh, you're getting scammed the fuck down, Angel. Okay, let's get it. Let's go, chat. What should I do? No more chamoy pickle kit. The chamoy pickle kit is not going to solve anyone's problems. I'm so sorry. I wish. I quite literally wish. Your brother is missing and you need to borrow her phone? She's going to look at me and be like, what? This is your Postmates, girl? I'm a hiker. Hold on. You'll find peace in the woods. I love having peace in the woods. Do you want to find more peace with me? You're so pretty. You bitch! You're so negative! I don't need your cheesy compliments or your company. Take your lumberjack vibe somewhere else before I lose it. Doors that way, buddy. Buddy, you bitch! First Larry calls me buddy, and now this? And my birthday dinner? No. Guys. No, we can't get arrested. It will be game over. No, chat. Well, if it ain't Michelle Maple, I'm a hiker, right? I'm lost. Why would I be lost? It's my own neighborhood. I'm lumberjacking for the neighbor. Am I hiking? Or are we a lumberjack? We're a lumberjack. Am I hiking or am I a lumberjack, babe? We also got it's me, Melanie, my angel, coming in with a sub. Happy 3 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Debbie's in the fucking chat for it's me, Melanie. We love you, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Happy 3 months and I love you so much, Melanie. I'm on my way looking for a cam buddy. Lumberjack. I'm looking for recruits for lumberjacking. Oh, so sorry to bother you, officer. I just came back from hiking and I'm actually trying to get recruits for my lumberjacking activities. I love lumberjacking. Lumberjacking, huh? Recruit on the streets at night? That sounds fishy. Got any proof to back up your story, you bitch. Oh my god, this is what he said last time. Are my gems still on? Anyways, what should we say? Oh yes, I do have proof. I'm so sorry to bother you at this time, officer. I didn't think it was a weird time. He's gonna get mad. Oh my god, he's gonna get mad. Show me your proof, then I'll buy your story. And don't waste my time with any more nonsense. Who's a neighbor that we go hiking with?
We don't know.
I have my axe for defense and my backpack for proof. I just came back from hiking. I swear. I promise. All right, let's see that backpack of yours. Empty it out slowly and keep your hands where I can see them. This is fucking crazy. Oh, this is literally crazy. Whole way, the AI is actually crazy. Like, the way he's actually, like, replying to me is, like, batshit. Like, technology is actually really, like, cool. Okay. Sure. Oh, sure. Feel free to take a look. It's just my hiking materials. Empties backpack. No! All right, everything seems to check out. Just be careful when you recruit next time. We've had some suspicious activity in the area. Stay safe. No fucking way. No fucking way, bro. Oh my god. There's no way that worked. We've always gotten arrested every single time. Oh my god, we get arrested every single time. That's crazy. Wait, that's actually insane. Okay, we ate chat. We ate the fuck down. Okay. You can kill the cop. Deadass. Show me the way. You can eat them. How? How do I eat him? But like, do I go up to him? Oh, I missed the chance. I have to go behind him when he walks away. Oh, we're gonna do that next time, chat. We're gonna do that next time. That A. Let's get a few more kills. Let's definitely get... Girl, I just talked to y'all. Are you guys okay? Did you dispatch that? You should maybe dispatch that to your officer because I just quite literally had to prove myself. Oh my god, I'm butt naked. And about... Oh my god, oh my god. We also got Kristen Nicole, my beautiful angel, coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for Kristen Nicole. We love you so much, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much for, like, quite literally all your support. Happy 5 months. And W's in the fucking chat for Kristen Nicole. We love you, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We also got Alpha Kinney, my beautiful angel, coming in with...
A gifted sub. Yeah.
Oh, you really tried it. Alpha Kinney body. 69. That was a perfect sound effect. Bro! Honestly, should I do it? You bitch. Oh my god, you bitch. Girl, I just lost my fit. I just lost my fucking fit. I'm so sorry. Adria, my beautiful angel. I hope I said your name right. We're always here to help each other no matter what we're going through, my angel. And I'm just sending you all the love and healing in the world, my angel. Yeah, just remember you're protected and we love you. We love you so much, my beautiful angel. Let's go ahead and try and find a new fit. Cause that almost was messy. Oh my god, there's so many cops. I only have one star on me. How do I only have one star on me and there's this many fucking people? We also got Jesse starting a hype train coming in with
a gifted sub. Yo.
Run it up, W's in the chat for my gorgeous, beautiful angel, Jazzy. What's this? Okay, yes, Bruce Wayne. Yes, Batman. Okay. Big W's the chat for Jazzy, my beautiful angel. Technician backpack. Girl, who am I? Girl, I'm still butt naked. Like, this was Batman when he went to go fuck with Selena. And then what's-his-face walked in the room and saw me, saw Selena cheating. Serena? Selena? Selena. Okay. Let's find a fit, guys. We have no fit. What the fuck is that? I'm butt naked still. What is it? Girl, what is this? What am I wearing? This ugly ass fucking hat. Take the shit off. Okay, we're a scientist. We're Inspector Gadget. We are Inspector Gadget. Okay. Girl, I'm a still gaslight. Watch. Watch. Oh, well, this is an unexpected interruption. Pray tell, what brings a lab technician? He thinks I'm a lab technician. What does a lab technician bring to my humble abode at this ungodly hour? Let's go ahead and first sing happy birthday to Endless Void, my beautiful angel. I love you so much, and I'm so sorry I missed your birthday on Friday. Let's get it. Let's go to my beautiful angel, Endless Void. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy beautiful birthday, dear Endless Void. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you so much, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Big happy birthdays in the chat. And I'm sorry I missed your birthday on Friday. Happy belated birthday, my beautiful angel. We love you, my angel. What is a lab technician at this ungodly hour doing? Shit. I am inspecting your house because, we need to discuss an experiment. I'm actually an intellectual that needs to discuss an experiment with you that's very important to mankind and the fate of the earth. Intellectual, you say? Well, I must admit, that does pique my interest. Wait, I'm like the gaslighter, like 3000 right now. Why am I eating down? Pray tell, what is the nature of this experiment you wish to discuss? Not y'all saying he's dumb. Oh, I love you, Vinny. I love your vibes, my beautiful angel. What should I say? Since I'm such a lab experiment expert, what is the nature of this experiment? We're actually testing Red 40 because the food coloring is damaging. And we're also offering a huge amount of money in exchange for your help. Red 40, you say? Certainly a fascinating subject, but I'm afraid money alone does not sway my interest. Convince me that your experiment is truly of importance, and perhaps we can consider further discussion. I know what I'm going to say. I'm going to say something along the lines like, Red 40 is detrimental to the health of children, and we really want to do that to help society. I think you would be a great fit, and you look so good today. Yeah! Flattery will get you everywhere. Your cause indeed sounds noble and worthy of my attention. Please do come in and let's discuss. Why'd I eat? Oh my god, there's no way that I'm the gaslighting fucking 3,000! Yes, Super Sucker! 3,000! I only mingle with high society, not high stakes! Too fucking bad, let's put on his fit. We fucking A. Yeah, let's get it. We're scamming out here. W's in the, we're on an 8-kill streak. Make some fucking, we have 2 stars on me though. Oh shit, not two stars. Oh brother. Well, if it isn't Preston Pomps, the elitist, I'm an elitist. What brings you to my humble tin head abode? I actually wanted to be more humble and offer you a chance. Because he has binoculars, so is he like a sightseer? I want to apologize for being so mean. I want to be more humble. Do you want to go on a trip with me to go sightseeing and use that thing you're holding? Binoculars? Yes! Well, it seems like the winds of change are blowing through your fancy tie, Mr. Pomps. I must say, I'm intrigued by your sudden interest in the truth. Perhaps we can embark on a quest for knowledge together with this trusty device of mine as our guide. We are the gaslighting manipulator 3000 super sucker. Sounds so pleasant. I would love to talk more inside. Show me the way, and I would love to let you know about this great journey we're about to have. Locked in. Yeah, well, Mr. Pomps, it seems your enthusiasm has piqued my interest. I shall graciously invite you into my humble abode. We can discuss your grand journey. Let me in, babe. Yes. Fuck it up. Oh, I'm eating, literally. Drinking. onto the net. Babe, where are you going? This will be all over my blog. No, it won't, babe. It really won't. We're gonna now turn into him. Yeah. Now we're gonna keep on scamming. Wait, there's a cop outside. We also got Audi How, my angel. Happy 5 months. W's in the chat for Audi How coming in with a sub. We love you so much. Thank you for saving my life every single night, my angel. You guys are the highlight of my night every single fucking night. Can this music, let me go knock on a door. This fucking music is going crazy, going stupid. W's in the chat for Audi. Should we go to the mansion? Let me get rid of the small fries first. Small fries first.
I am a fun as well.
Game of Thrones? Okay. Greetings, fellow adventurer. What brings you to my humble abode on this dark and mysterious night? The screenshot! Thank you for letting me know. I'm gonna screenshot. Whoa, bitch, my heart. Oh my god, bitch, my heart. Thank you for letting me know, my angel. I'm screenshotting right now. I'm screenshotting right the fuck now. Thank you. W's the chat. I'm screenshotting right now for the background. For one second, chat. Screenshotting right now for next week's background. Got it. Okay. Locked in. W. Didn't miss it. Finally. Missed it like every single time. Okay. I'm screenshotting the top 10 gifted and cheers. So you guys can be on my background that I'm making. I'm so excited. All right. I love Dungeons and Dragons. Oh, I love Dungeons and Dragons. We should like role play and act like we're in a castle. Let me inside. Please, your honor. I love role playing.
I'm not a powerful, but...
My apologies, brave adventurer, but I must respectfully decline your request. Oh, I flaw, babe. Oh, I flaw, babe. I word vomited. Oh, word. Hey, Alexa, shut up. I word vomited. Not the cops. Oh, no. Oh, butt naked. Fuck, he's still looking. He's still fucking looking. No. Here, I'm gonna go back to him. Hold on. I'm gonna get his ass. Hold on. I'm gonna just match his energy. I'm gonna match his fucking energy. We just need to find like a torso. Not the gun. Oh, we don't need the gun. Never mind. I'm evacuating. One second. Okay, we got Barbie glasses. Yes, I'm a Barbie girl. Yes. Let me see who I killed. One second. I love you, Jalen, my beautiful angel. I love you so much more, my angel. Let's go. Hold on, there's a lot of y'all. I'm out. We're going back into a house. Oh my god, there's so many. Like, one second. Un minuto, por favor. Where? Not the plunger. Wait, I need to find a fit. Oh, thank god. Okay. There must be a fit in there. Bro. Oh my god. I have to go inside there, you bitch! Fuck, chat. Okay. Also, wait. How are we at 3 hours already? Damn, time goes by so fast when you're catching a vibe. Hold on. Let me try and get one more kill. I'm a fairy. Yes, me. Okay, for context. Okay. We're gonna go now. Let me get one more kill. We got our screenshot down. Thank you for reminding me, guys. Okay. I don't know what I'm about to tell this person. Let's get one more kill for the win. She was a fairy. Let's get it.
What the hell?
Yes, Anna Wintour. Yes, Miss Anna. Well. Looks like we've got a midnight party crasher at our doorstep. I hope you brought party favors. What should I say? Karen, you're looking fashionably stunning tonight, do I have to say. Straight out of Vogue magazine. Looking gorgeous. Let's chat it up and have a blast. You bitch! Who let you out the forest? I can't handle any more whimsy. Go spread your fairy dust somewhere else? She just called me a... Oh, this bitch is dying tonight. Oh, bitch, you're dying tonight. Oh, just wait, because when you get scammed and you get bit to death, oh, it's a wrap. Oh, it's a fucking wrap. Let me go get a fit. That bitch is dying tonight. Don't send me that. I'm down with that. I need that sound effect. I'm getting the gun. We're gonna manipulate. Yeah. Take off these gay ass fucking angel wings. So gay. Okay, let's go. We're gonna act dominant. Let me hide from the cop first. We're gonna act like a man. One second. So gay. This game is so gay. Okay. Let's go. We're dom. Let's get it. Okay. You brought wine and a charcuterie board. Yes, I did. Oh, she's so done. Oh, this bitch is dead. Little finale vibe tonight. Yeah. Run it the fuck up.
Oh.
Mind I say you're looking fabulous tonight, and I brought a charcuterie board and wine for tasting. Let me delight you with these flavors.
Kebab!
Well, I suppose that's a start, but I must remind you that it's late and I don't appreciate unexpected visitors. However, I'm willing to entertain this charcuterie board and wine tasting idea if it's quick. It doesn't interrupt my evening plans. Oh, quick and straight to the point, my gorgeous. We're going to have a taste testing, enjoy the board, and have a blast. A rich and expensive taste of a blast. Yeah. Well, if you insist on being quick and you promise not to cause any trouble, I suppose I'll let you in for a short while. But remember, any funny business and I'll have to call the authorities. Oh. W. Fucking W. Oh, I got my leg back. You bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get for calling me a fucking... Yeah, bitch. Bitch. Yeah, speak to the fucking manager now, bitch. Because now I'm you. Yeah, now, oh, no, one second, no, bring me, no, take that Glock off, yeah, run me my fucking W, that's how you end a fucking round, give me everything, no, not that, yeah, the Prada suit, yeah, you honestly hold the Glock, W's in the fucking chat for Karen, ain't the fuck down, oh my gosh, guys, we've hit our 3 hours tonight, so we're gonna go ahead, and I think it's gonna save, we're gonna exit to the main menu, we're gonna continue this any day you want to. We're definitely going to be running back, like, definitely some shorter, like, or some, like, story game or, like, scary game tomorrow. And then after we're done with that, we can move on to, like, whatever game you want to see. Okay, my beautiful angels. So that's the schedule for tomorrow. I need all my beautiful angels to come and say hi to the Vard. That was so much fun, though. Like, guys, time really goes by so fucking fast when you're having fun. I love you all. Let's definitely go ahead and put on some more Gaga. Wait, one blind karaoke moment, chat. We're doing it. One blind karaoke. I forgot this was Lady Gaga night, so we're doing one blind karaoke. What song am I doing, chat? If you could only listen to one Lady Gaga song, what Lady Gaga song would you want me to see sing blind karaoke for? We got Just Dance. We just did our intro with that, but I love Just Dance. Paparazzi. Alejandro, I'm gonna fuck up. Telephone. Oh, so doing telephone. Telephone is so iconic. Okay, you guys are playing too, though. Hey, you guys are playing too, though, okay? So basically, I'm doing blind karaoke, you guys are doing blind karaoke, but like just typing. So you're not going to look at the screen when you input your answer. Okay, my beautiful angels, are you guys ready? Let's get it. Let's go. It's about to be a fucking vibe. Oh, I love this fucking song. I'm probably going to chop this shit up, though. I'm not even going to lie. All right, let's have you guys exit this way and bring in the other chat. Say hi to the bot again. There we go. And yeah, let's see how well you guys know this song. I'm going to see how well I know this song. All right, here we go, my beautiful angels. This is Telephone. Oh, I'm going to flop so bad. Oh, I'm gonna flop terribly. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna fucking flop. Hello, hello, baby, you call, I can't hear a thing. I ain't got no service in the club, you say. What did you say? Are you breaking? I was trying to do the sound effect. Sorry, I cannot hear you. I'm kind of busy. Kind of busy. Sorry, I cannot hear you. I'm kind of busy. Just a second, it's my favorite song they gon' play. And I cannot text you with a drink in my hand. Oh wait, that's the second chorus, shit. Wait, what's the word? And now you won't stop calling me, I'm kinda busy. Stop calling, I don't wanna talk anymore. I lick my head and my heart on the dance floor. Stop calling, I don't wanna think anymore. I lick my head and my heart on the dance floor. On the way, you blowing up my phone. Don't make me leave no faster. Put my girl on faster. Leave my girl no faster. I should've left my phone at home, cause this is a disaster. What did I call the letter? I'm sorry, I cannot answer. Not that I don't like you, I'm just trying to party. And I cannot text you with the drink in my hand. Shouldn't mean not telling me, I knew that I would. And no cause, cause I'll be dancing. Cause I'll be dancing. So did I eat? That was so much fun. Stop calling, I don't wanna think any. Did I eat? Where are my gems still on? So gay. Oh, such a gay Lady Gaga night. It's lit as fuck. Rate me 1 through 10. Stop calling, I don't wanna think any. Am I getting it right? My head and my dance floor. Stop. That was lit. And my heart on the way. That was so lit. Wait, what? Can I do a little? Oh, girl, I don't know any of these fucking lyrics. Oh, I'm gonna, I think I definitely tried this before, like live on stream, and I'm gonna do the beginning just for funsies. I still don't know the lyrics. Okay. Okay. Wait, who's first? The boy or the... Tell me something, girl? Girl! Are you happy in the modern world? One cheat. Okay, here we go. Or do you need more? When you're certain, when you know I'm gone, I'm falling. And all the good times I view myself longing for change. Then on these dim times I see you myself. Ate that. Oh wait, we're still going? Where's Gaga? Wait, where's Gaga? Gaga? Gaga! Tell me something, boy. I have no idea what she says after this. Can you summon Doy? Or do you need more? Oh wait, more. I'm looking, I wanna sing me more. Oh, ain't it hard being so damn hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I feel myself longing for change. My first kiss went a little like this. Anyways. I'm off the deep end, watches a diving. I never meet the ground. Crash through the surface where they can't find us. Well, I'm from the shallow now. Oh, I ate that. In the sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. In the sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. I'm trying to do the collab. In the sha-la-la-la-la-la. We're far from the shallow now. I tried doing both. Did I eat? I don't know what's after that. W's in the fucking chat. Whoa! Whoa! Sit my ass down. Why are you dying? Are you okay? Are you okay? I ate that. That was so much fun. Oh, we're still going. Major nosebleed. Call AAA. Don't call me. Fergie. Who called me Fergie? Yes, Fergalicious Depp. Fergalicious Depp. Okay, yes, okay, switch the beat. Okay, I ate. A harassment for what? I'm confused. That was ASMR, babe. I'm so confused. All right, everybody, let's go ahead and have My Beautiful Angels comes back to the VOD. The real chat. Okay, let's take this one away. Everyone say hi to the VOD. This was so much fucking fun. Thank you so much for joining tonight on
Twames Radio, hits one.
Twames Radio, hits one.
Radio's hottest station. It's Lady Gaga night.
It was, but thank you all so much for joining tonight. This was so much fun. Wow, just be I ever since that stream where we play Killer Frequency, the like acting like a radio host is so much fun. We also got Blink Jack, my angel, coming in with a sub. Happy 4 months, my beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Blink Jack. That was literally so much fun. Let's go ahead and turn on some more Lady Gaga just to end the night. That was, guys, like I swear that was so much fun. Okay. Turn on. Thank you. Thank you all so much for joining tonight. We are definitely going to do another like random game tomorrow. Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll be a vibe. And then we'll definitely do like either Suck Up After or Gartic Phone, which was like the telephone game, or like Family Feud or Wheel of Fortune, all that good jam. You already know the drill. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow for a just multi-game night. And let's go ahead and start doing all of our beautiful, gorgeous shout outs. Okay. W's the chat for our mods, our Discord mods. Thank you guys for supporting me for all this time. It's been so long and I love you all. Also W's the chat for our artist contributors, Small Body Big Heart, Siren, and Queen Les, my gorgeous beautiful angels. Thank you for making our gorgeous emotes. Where's the music? Can I hear it? Now you can hear it. There we go. And it's still Lady Gaga night. So let's go ahead and also thank our like top 10 gifters. Thank you for living our top 10 gifters and cheers from last week. Thank you for living in our gorgeous background. There will be a new background tomorrow. Can anyone guess what the theme is? I'm still making it. I did take a picture of the top 10. I'll do another one just in case. But does anyone want to guess what tomorrow's background's going to be? I would just love to know. I'm literally still making it. 1 second. Screenshotting just in case. Okay, there we go. W's in the fucking chat. Wait, I'm kind of gagged. Okay, I'm gonna say nothing. There's gonna be a lot of themes, guys. We gotta take it week by week, okay, my angels? So I will see you guys tomorrow for a brand new background, different game. And definitely some like more than one game coming because I love doing that. So I'll see you guys at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. thank you for being the gorgeous, beautiful angels you are. And yeah, tonight was just like every single night with you guys, just such a blessing. And I know like there's so many different people from like different. Also, I looked at the countries, guys. I looked at the countries that people like watch me, and it was like boggling my mind. Like there are angels all across the seven seas, just like the story. Just like the Twitchica story, bro. You guys are like, I love you all. Give me this big international group hug right now. Like international, babe. Like it's just like kind of baffling to my mind. They were all from all different walks of life. I love you all so much. Thank you for being the gorgeous angels you are. And it's also just been so much fun to like put in more like creative effort doing like these like radio streams and just like, you know, just switching up the beat. It's been so much fun. So thank you for being part of that fun. Thank you for being so fun yourselves. And I love you all. Let's go ahead and shout out our top 10 gifters and cheers one more time this week. And then I'm gonna shout out my gorgeous angels. Let's get it, let's go. W's in the chat for Matthew, Nova, Haley, 3 Series, Yada, Mochi, Soph, Madeline, Billy, and Girls a Gemini. W's in the chat for this week's top 10 gifters. And then we got our top 10 cheers. Run those W's. Thank you all for supporting the stream. Let's get it, let's go. W's in the chat for L, for Soraya, for My Ever Rose, for BBL, for Bo, for Peachy Sam, for Ray, for I'm Just Kevin, for Sarang, and for Matthew. W's in the fucking W's in the fucking chat. And without further ado, drop your names in the chat. Let's get it, let's go. I hope you had a great time tonight. Thank you for being such lights in my life and just genuine friends. You know, like, fan, never gonna happen. You're my, like, beautiful, gorgeous friends, and I love you all so much. I literally talk to you guys more than my own friends. We say this all the time, but yeah. I love you. Drop your names in the chat. Let's get it. Let's go. I love you, Skylar. We got Mia. We got Hector. I love you, Rosie, my angel. We got Nat. We got Elle. We got Francesca. We got Frosty. We got Katie, we got Mazzy, we got Lauren, we got Taco Bell, we got Julian, Keyfloor, L, Vicky, LC, Summer, Nash, Heather, Angelina, Lee, Asia, Siren, Mina, Starlight, Anaya, Kata, Abe, Lynette, Josie, my beautiful angel, I love you so much, my angel, AZ, Natalie, Mina, Joe Biden, Yvette, Aisha, Lady Alatis, Mina, my beautiful angel, Riley, Sam, Gustavo, oh my God, Paulina, Serena, I love you, Kate Trippish, my beautiful angel, the stream, yes, we have approached, our 3 hours, we start at 9 p.m., so yeah, we usually go for our 3 hours and we always have like late night sub goals. So whenever we hit a late night sub goal, we kind of just like go over time and it's so much fun. So yeah, we'll keep on setting more goals and on our way to 4,000 subs, everybody make some noise. Also, Sky Loves Issa. Happy 8 months, my angel. W's the chat for Sky Loves Issa coming in with a sub. We love you so much, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. And L, thank you so much for all your support. I'm so grateful for each and every single one of you guys. You know how much y'all mean to me. All right, let's keep on shouting some more people out and then we'll get to the love ball. We got Ezra, we got Yada, we got Carbonate, we got Savannah, Ning Ning, okay, Espa, yes. We got Kat, we got Natalie Nunn, Mia, Frosty. We got Hot Latina Doll, good night, my beautiful angel. I love you so much. Sleep well. We got a birthday for Maddie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Maddie, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you, Maddie. Thank you so much for letting me know. And thank you for celebrating your birthday with us. Love you so much, my angel. Without further ado, can you guys go ahead and put your hands up? Catch this love ball real quick. All right, let's get it, let's go. I love you all so much. Sleep well, my gorgeous, beautiful angels. Have an amazing week. And just remember to keep your spirits up. You know, sometimes we have our down days, but our down days will always show us our up days. So just keep it pushing. No matter what you're going through, you're going to push through. You're going to come out stronger, wiser, prettier, skin glowing. No problems. Just vibes. Just immaculate vibes and talent and passions that we're going to be following, okay? So catch this love ball. Confirm it. You are that girl. You are that boy. You are that they. You are going to conquer whatever you want to be conquering. Whatever passion you truly want to, like, be in, you're going to get it. All right? Catch it. Confirm it. Let's get it, let's go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hey, did you catch that? Y'all already know the drill. It's 2024, 2 plus 2 plus 4, you're ate. You're eating. You were just gonna be eating this year. Meal after meal, just full dinner, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and dessert, baby, okay? No matter what we're going through, we are going to push through. We are just going to make it. Whatever you want to be making in it, it is your moment. Act like it, okay? I love you all so much. If you want Taco Bell, go get that Taco Bell, sure. Have a fiesta, you know what I mean? Like, whatever you truly want to go for in life, just do it. Don't even think about it. You know, always have a plan, and like, especially if you're like an artist, you want to like prep shit, you know what I mean? But like, don't think about it too much. Just really lock in and be like, you know what? I'm going to start my first stream. And you know, set it up, do everything you gotta do, hit that record, hit that start streaming button, and go crazy, go fucking stupid. You know what I mean? Oh, I wanna have my first dance lesson. Well, when you go to that first dance lesson, you're gonna be paying attention to every single move the instructor is doing. You're gonna really fully immerse yourself in it, okay, my beautiful angels? So, whatever it is you wanna do and go for in life, just go full speed, babe. Full speed, pedal to the fucking metal. There's no other way. Okay, so I love you. I love you. I love you. Go be the angels you are. Thank you for everything. See you guys tomorrow, 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Y'all know the drill. Whenever you want to see me, I'ma see you. I love you. Sleep well. I love you all so much. Jazzy, it's your birthday as well. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jazzy. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you, Jazzy. Big happy birthdays in the chat. I love you all so much. Thank you for putting the smile on my face. Sleep well. Get some great rest. You deserve it. Go drink some water. Okay. Have a little midnight snack if you need it. I love you so much. Take care, my beautiful angels. One more hug. Love you so much. Thank you for being the beautiful angels you are. Eternally grateful. Just can't express it. You already know the drill. I love you. I love you. I'm going to go make the background now for next week. It's a bit of a colored mess right now. Like, I'm trying to, like, perfect the colors. Oh, did I say the... I didn't give a spoiler, right? Okay, I love you all. See ya. Bye. It's not Bottomland. It's not Bottomland. I love you. See you. Love you. See you tomorrow. 9 p.m. PST. I love you. Good night. Sleep well. One more hug. Love you. Thank you for everything. Sleep well, my angels. And thank you for the immaculate vibes as always. Mwah. I love you. Good night. Bye. Mwah. I love you. Bye.